Yeah, let's do this show. Cool stream tonight. Didn't think I was going to be able to stream, but...
here we go.
Here we fucking go. Let's do this show. Let's fucking go.
From. And now I bust a nigga quick, check my resume. Had to get ignorant on the
feel good, so stress, dog, is not an issue.
I wake up in the morning and thank God because I know that He blessed me.
I know that He blessed me.
I've been alive with my 4 to 5, hoping nobody out here tests me. And you can brag about the money you got, but homeboy, that don't impress me. Cause I don't need drama in my life. Every day I'm trying to live in a stress-free.
Never changed like a cartoon's clothes, okay. But I was immature then. Now I'm a mature man. Grow up, I'm focused. Yeah, my group broke up, but I be feeling like Sierra felt. You know, so what? Still doing shows, except now I'm touring dolo. Still fly, see that country boy in polo. Heater on my hip like the boy of Poco. Reaper on my heels like the Jordan logo. Talk about me, ain't about no money, sure Jay, ignore me. Coming to my funeral, you ain't important. Call me ugly, go ahead, judge me. You ain't got to like me, I know that God loves.
I wake up in the morning, thank God, because I know that He blessed me.
I know that He blessed me.
I've been alive with my 4 to 5, hoping nobody out here tests me.
Nobody don't test me.
And you can brag about the money you got, but homeboy, that don't impress me.
No, it don't impress me.
It's only drama in my life. Every day I'm trying to live in a stress-free,
stress-free. Trying to put on for my city like makeup. And every night I go out, man, you know I show out. My money talk for me and say, broke nigga, shut your mouth. In every car I hop in, I probably got them blocks in. Send the ball out, me mention that can look in. And every club we hop by, we be the one they talk by. She see the side of the real, I bet them bitches y'all drop.
And every hoe that choose us, trust me, dog, we bust. Kick him out the same night, you never see me, cuz.
For what? Not us, we play by the book. We scratch free over here, man. Listen to the hook, cash free.
I wake up in the morning and thank God because I know that He blessed me.
I know that He blessed me.
I've been alive with my 4 to 5, hoping nobody out here tests me.
Nobody don't test me.
And you can brag about the money you got, but homeboy, that
yo,
don't impress me.
No, it don't impress me.
It's only drama in my life. Every day I'm trying to live it stress-free. Stress-free.
Yo, what is up? What is up, people?
Stress-free.
What is up? What is up? What is up, everyone? From two streams. From two streams. But you know, we've got a lot of things going on today. Especially on this fucking stream. Which, you know, of varying mix intensity, I guess you could say. I mean, look at the power players right in here today, including who I'm playing as, who has a few words to say.
Yo, niggas, it's George Floyd. I know it's breathtaking, but I have survived from this motherfucker Derek Chauvin thanks to the Jews who saved my black ass. Crackers trying to kill me for no shit, so I is hiding in Israel thanks to the Israelites, the chosen people of God who are covering me. Come join me in the Holy Land of Israel to fight against crackers and anti-fentanyl activists, because we as Kangs under the rule of Yahweh. And if y'all wondering that's right, I is circumcised now.
Hell yeah. But wondering that is Plushman, who's in the chat with me. What is up, Plushman?
Hello, hello, hello.
What is up, Plushman? Yeah, so yeah. Basically today, impromptu stream, I mean literally, I went on fucking Twitter and I was like, I was actually anticipating, right? This is no hyperbole, Pushman. I was anticipating the fucking reaction to be, you know, why the fuck, Tyrone? Would you be like this? Because I put this earlier. Should I stream later tonight? If the people don't want it, then I'm not happening. All 16 people came out for the birth controller and voted 100%. So I gotta thank you, but I actually wasn't kinda, I was kinda baiting into action, I wasn't anticipating to stream. Here we are, I've kinda Frankenstein something together. We have got, by the way, more special guests appearing. Not saying who yet, but if you look at this lobby, I mean, we go, it's me, Plushman, Nafe Backwards, and a missing slot. So I mean, we're probably gonna go to the first game without the fourth special chair. But, you know, if someone wants to fill in for him...
Yeah,
of course, because he said he will be back, and I do trust his word. That's all I
gotta say. Should I start, though?
I am not ready yet, Fleshman. Let me thank everyone in chat first. George of the Jungle is back. What's up, Sponda? What's up, Niece? What's up, I Have No Sun? Yakubians do not like Yajuns. I mean, that's indeed. What's up, Niece? What's up, Nafe Backwards? What's up? I Have No Sun? What's up, Mysterious K? And with that, I think that's a fantastic way to start the fucking stream.
Yeah.
Okay, so with that, let's fucking start the show. Vote to start, hell yeah. This is how we go.
I'm going, I'll carry you, because...
I am not good at this game, this is the thing. I did not grow up with FPS games, so I am very bad at them. This is... This might be the cope. This might be the cope that resonates in her. But oh, Austin, no powers and manic mechanic. What is up, fellow autistic alliance members?
Oh, great! They're being treated like anyways.
What do you mean? we're at the dark carnival here. As you see here, the Ray Ayanami art. It's probably slow. Maybe it's loading in because of the mods. Who knows? Starring Rochelle, Nafe Backwards, Megante, and Plushman One. Yes. Interesting group of characters. That's all I've got to say.
Alan, Coach, Nick, and Rochelle. Hell yeah, dude. The best combination of characters, dude.
Deadly combination, as, you know, as Big L once said, deadly combination.
What?
Nafe got disconnected?
L?
Look in general.
Yeah, I know, but L?
What the fuck?
I don't know how that... I actually have no idea what happened there.
Oh no, if it's going to disconnect me, that's not going to be good.
Yeah, that's not going to be good. I might... I mean, what?
Persist. You have to persist, Pushman. When adversity grabs you...
Oh, yeah. I think you got DC too.
Okay.
Okay.
Should I host it, though?
Hold on. Oh my god, let me just skip the... I can't, bro!
Am I hosting it, then?
Hold on, I'm checking my mods then, because there's no way that this should be happening.
I have a grain launcher mod that modifies it. I guess I should just host. I'll just host. How about that? I'll probably fix it.
I don't know. Sure.
Play with friends. Let me try this. Okay, create new campaign lobby. Here we go. Which one you want? Dark Carnival. Where the fuck is that? Add one campaign.
To be honest, it doesn't really matter.
Which one is Dark Carnival? Dark Carnival, there we go. Difficulty, which one?
Normal, because you suck at the game, so...
Wonderful, okay. Official dedicated... Wait.
It doesn't really matter. I think local server should just do it, at best.
Official dedicated server? We're using fucking dedicated server in this motherfucker? Okay. How about this? Invite friends. We're inviting Pushman and Nafe. Okay, there you go, Nafe. I'll invite the person here as well. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah, let's do this shit. Okay. And let's open this back up. Wait for you. Did I open it back up? Nah, here we go. Okay. So I've got to choose. Edit game settings. Okay, there we go. Choose character. Okay, we've got Coach, the main man Coach.
The main man.
Yeah, the main man himself. Permissions. It's the only game, I want to say. Oh wait, I just changed it to that, never mind. Okay, so what's been going on, really? How many megabytes of dedicated RAM should I add to a server? a dedicated server. I mean, look, Manic. Everyone can pretend to be the super Minecraft kid, but the thing is, since that dedicated RAM video, and that guy just got humiliated and everything, I don't know, it's just... All those conventions now are just awful, irony poison, everyone making the same joke.
Oh.
Do you know how many... Wait, what? Oh, it's automatic starting, okay. I wasn't intending that, because the person was actually online, so... He'll just have to join later.
I mean, it happens.
It do be like that for real sometimes, as they say. Okay, hopefully this works. I mean, I absolutely rape this thing to death with mods. It's gonna look like I'm Peter Scully by the end of this, because the amount of time it's been
great! Yeah, that's a great comparison.
I mean, Roiland should be playing with us at this point, because I am Peter Scully. I mean, this is the thing. Okay, here's my character. George Floyd with his redded out cotton wool eyes. I got Perona here from One Piece. He's actually kind of a spoiler character there. Why the fuck is they just Perona up like this? What the fuck? We got Phoenix Wright, and we've got Plushman playing as Ronald McDonald, the creepy clown. This is Peter Scully right here. This is what he's going to wear in his disguise. What the fuck? I'm getting loaded with fucking whoever's spamming the fucking.
Yep.
Okay.
Take a med and then.
I got a shotgun. This is like Hickok 45 all over again.
Take med pick.
We have got one. I just choked on my own spit like a retard. Look at this. Anyone on my stream can hear this. It's a Jotaro. Ola! Ola!
Great.
Yeah, wonderful. Okay. Let's fucking do this shit.
Oh, great. Now we're just... Okay, well, Nate didn't even grab his fucking med pack.
Nate didn't grab his... Nate, go back. Nate, go back. I mean, trying to pump up Nate before the stream. It's like, Nate's pretty good, I think. And then he's like, just runs away.
And then it just never takes a fucking med kit, and never takes another gun.
Oh my god. No, what is the common infected pyro? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no, this is not good.
Wait, Spondell just asked, is Rochelle underage? No, she's no. Actually not.
Well, no, he's asking Perona, and I think Perona is in One Piece. That's why I was like, why is she dressed like that? Because that's not what she's dressed like in One Piece. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck?
And a jockey. And a charger.
Where? Okay.
Well, he just ran away.
Oh no, okay. Oh no. It's Ricky Barrick! It's Ricky Barrick! Okay, I've got to get Ricky Barrick off me. Fuck, he's on me! Nate, get him off me! Okay.
Parker's still here. Okay, he's literally right here.
There we go. He's literally there we go. There we go.
Okay, everyone, get moving.
Okay, I mean, this is gonna be good. Yeah, the negative will go broad.
Finally, Nate's backwards.
Especially. Yeah, I didn't even talk about the Blog TV Alki David signature Keemstar flashlight that I've got on. Tilted vertically for some reason at 90 degree angle. So, why is this existing? Perona's already down half health, so she's not doing too well. Cute and funny. Oh no.
Why would you say that?
I am Paradise going after my past enemies right now. I have to kill all the children that I molested in my previous life of Paradise. I am now George Floyderoo, master of fentanyl. Oh wait, can I throw some fentanyl at the enemies? Let's try this. Okay, fentanyl, let's go. Okay, the fentanyl, I launched the fentanyl over the roof, okay. that wasn't a good idea, was it?
You should say... Oh, tank. Right,
Shrek,
tank.
What the fuck? I just jumped down like a birding raffoon. Okay. Oh no, Shrek's after me.
No, he's after me. Ooh, that was close.
Okay. I'm already on red health. Okay,
Rochelle's fucking dying. That's great.
Nate, if you would you get the boards of me, you. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have to save Perona.
Fuck, man. Fuck me, dude. I cannot just get to talk to Tank Rock for my life. Tank is still here. Hello.
No. he's going up to Nate. He's getting beaten up by fucking Shrek. Shit. Okay.
Oh, what? There was a jockey. Okay, mate. Maybe we should have a. You didn't fucking notice the jockey right there?
Oh no! Am I? No! This is my nightmare. Oh fuck! Did we all just die?
You guys all suck.
Shut the fuck up.
I was the one that's actually fucking carrying you. You guys are like.
Golden Freddy. Five Nights at Freddy's. The place you wanna be.
Die! 9/11 2 just happened.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it just happened!
Okay, who got hit? Did Boogie Tonight pull off a warning shot before it happened, or...? This time, take your meds. Yeah, Phoenix Wright needs to take his medication this time.
Yes.
He can't use it over his head. This time, take your meds, okay. Why is Perona following me? Hey, what's up, Perona?
Rochelle's AI? A boomer?
Okay.
I don't know where, but...
The ogre is a straight thin neat. He's lifting up the bathtub instead of the rug. That's what he's really going after there. Oh my god, okay. So that after that amazing display, Plush Man, we're gonna have to finish the Dark Carnival somehow or another.
Oh yeah. Cause someone is throwing.
I wonder who. I mean, I was the last person alive, Plush Man.
No, it wasn't me because I was actually carrying.
I was doing a lot of damage to Shrek, let's be honest though. I
mean, oh my god, I didn't notice that fucking smoker right there. Holy shit. Glad
oh,
I did.
Fuck. Oh my god, it suddenly gets real.
I got pound. I'm getting pound. I'm getting
okay, okay, okay.
Help.
Nave,
help.
You're gonna save him.
Please, keep the hunt. Oh my god.
It's Meowba.
Fucking.
Okay, there we go.
Great.
Okay.
What a waste of medicine because someone. Okay, Nave is actually doing this on purpose. What a dick.
You heard this, Nave? Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm George Floyd. I got my pistol to point at a pregnant woman's stomach, and I'm off to go. So I hope Perona doesn't get impregnated by any of these cute and funny monsters, because otherwise.
Tank is coming up, and when you see the tank, throw your Molly.
Okay, sure. As soon as I see Shrek, he's burning alive. Shrek is not alive and life in this timeline. Okay, let's do this shit. So, okay. The thing with Nave, I think because he's not on mic, he's like, second line or something.
Oh fuck.
Boogie 298 just gave us cancer, that's great.
Yeah, unfortunately.
The blood cancer just like fucking got on us. So. This is how Horace Goring Gold really died, it was the Boogie 298 ass cancer. Ricky Barrick, okay, I killed Ricky Barrick.
Okay, so tank spawns around here-ish.
Okay.
And... Nate backwards was probably triggering the tank.
Okay,
so don't get smoked.
Okay, do I get a hunting rifle? Is that worth it?
I mean, if you're really good at, you know, shooting, then yeah.
I've got a shotgun right now, like Hickok 45. That's my weapon
of
choice.
Just personally, just use it.
Okay. Some cars set off alarms. Okay, Perona don't set off the fucking thing.
Oh no, don't worry. Well, unless they're smoked, then yeah.
I thought Perona's gonna set it off.
No, unless they get smoked.
Okay.
So you wanna keep an eye on like on the car. Oh shit, witch.
Where is the witch? Is it worth to kill the witch? Just like sneak attack?
I don't know. It seems to be a very impossible like area, so you're gonna have to.
Okay.
How do I open
this door? But I have to.
Door is not open. This door.
Okay, never mind.
It's literally not openable. It's a fucking plank of wood. Okay. You're trying to open a plank of wood. You fool.
I see me and Nave with the shotgun duo right here. Me and the Yacoub and Floyd brothers, I guess.
Oh fuck! I heard the hunter.
Meowba. Okay.
Right click, please. Summon right click.
No! Sorry, just point blank blasting you with a fucking shotgun shell.
Okay, the smoker's still around. He's like right over here.
Where is he?
He's like down here.
Okay.
Well, unless you want to. Okay.
Oh,
if you go down.
Fuck. The witch will kill us, yeah.
Let's just hop. We just hop down.
Sure? Okay.
I just fall down from the stairs.
Batman opening door. I didn't realize it was. I thought it was a fucking. I thought all the textures are out. Because you can destroy some stuff like that.
What?
You can destroy some like wooden planks like that. Oh, charge it.
What? How did it fucking pin me? Are you kidding?
Okay, there we go.
Okay. Oh wait.
Okay, run out of bullets. Okay, there we go. This is the problem with the fucking thing. Okay. I'm tempted to kill the fucking witch. I gotta be honest.
No,
to just down with the white race.
No, not worth it.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna take my fucking pills because fuck this dude.
Yeah, I don't have any fentanyl, I only have a medkit on me. Okay, I don't have my HRT or fentanyl, it's just... Okay, I remember dying to this part before, like, it glitching out and it just kills you immediately.
No, because you kind of just fell down all the way.
No, never mind. I just pencil jumped off the fucking 9/11 fucking Twin Towers. That's probably what I did. My tactical death.
Oh, fuck. I hate how water makes you slow, okay.
Okay, let's navigate through the fucking swamp.
Oh my god, it's just like swamp fever. Fuck me.
Meowba, die!
Please, right click. Oh shit, tank!
Oh, did I just get fucked? Okay, I can't see. My screen is all fucking cancer. Oh, I have fucking Mr. Medica's on me. What's happening?
What's happening, Pushman?
I cannot see. I can't breathe. Oh, fuck.
Oh shit.
Shrek's on me. Okay. Oh no, I'm dead. I think I'm dead.
Ooh,
Shrek just melted away that quick. Okay, Reese Rule is coming. Okay, let me use my medkit real quick.
No point.
Okay.
Because we're at the end of the level.
Okay, just don't let me die, please. Watch over me like I'm a small toddler.
God.
Because I am one bullet away from dying. Please. No! Okay. Hell yeah. What's the fucking stats? Okay, kill the most infected, I killed the least. Fucking Perona killed the most, are you kidding me? You shitted on Nate, but he killed more than you. I did the least damage to the tank, because he immediately went after me. He blasted me with his cancer, so...
Yeah, I guess the boomer was cooperating with that tank right there.
Okay, killed the most special infected, I only killed two, okay. But I did really fucking bad there. Okay, George Floyd, he took his breath away then, I guess. Okay, hell yeah, let's do this shit. I need a better fucking side weapon.
Sure. You know what? Since I'm going to do more skating, so I might as well just carry a shotgun.
Okay, who has a shotgun? Okay, me and Nath have changed to the SMG now. Perona has, like, a hunting rifle. Perona kills the most common effects, and they have a fucking hunting rifle, so... I thought 400 would help me on Left 4 Dead 2. I've said this before, but FPS games are my my worst genre by far. Because I never played them as a kid. Let's do this. They're by far my worst genre. So I just play them to mess around, really. So. Hit Magnum Pistol, okay.
I'm watching, like,
What is the strategy for this?
Well, I'm like, watching the roof so, like, any special effect that don't, like, fucking spawn.
Okay. Okay, let's do it. Real breathtaking game, yeah. It took my breath away. Oh, wait, what the fuck?
Oh, the shocker on me?
Okay. You should play Nazi Zombies? On what?
Fuck me!
I never played a fucking Call of Duty game. This is the harsh reality.
Oh, shit.
Oh no. Spinner, okay. Okay, there's a literal fucking... Okay, don't... I know you're a positive and proud plush man, but don't stand in that fucking green stuff. Hell yeah.
Yeah, of course I'm not gonna stand on that green stuff.
No, your parents didn't want you to be a terrorist. No, they just didn't allow games with guns. That was their one thing. They didn't care anything else. So I watched them, like... I saw, like, a raid head with a bunch of fucks. They just didn't games with, like, realistic guns out of it, for obvious reasons, if you know. The Tyrone War, so... That was the only, like, thing they didn't want.
Oh, tank! I'm aware, but, careful. Might be coming through here.
Okay.
So if you see him, just, you know, be careful.
Chad King says, Left 4 Dead 2, Aryan Total TND mod. No, that's... I mean, just because all the characters just happen to be... No! Meowba's got me. Meowba's killing
God.
George Floyd, what the fuck? This is not how I expected to die. Okay.
Wait, what happened to the fucking tank?
I don't know. They didn't want you back.
Oh, wait, we just need to get on here. Hold on.
Wait, yeah, I've got my fentanyl. Okay, I've got to get my fentanyl pills. Hell yeah. Wait, where's the tank?
He's following me right now.
Okay. Well, unfortunately, this room is on fire, so me and Nafe are on the opposite side. This looks like a scene from fucking One Piece, where it's like, I can't move forward because there's a fire in the way.
Don't worry, I totally won't get pinned.
Oh, I'm rattling him, I'm riddling him down. Oh no, I just caught myself on fire for that.
Yeah.
Is he dead?
No, yeah, he's dead.
Okay, hell yeah. Boomer has vomited on. Tyro's reformed gangster father. Fuck off, Bushman. Fuck off.
Dude, how did I survive that, I'll be honest. Like, I'm not actually supposed to do that.
It's funny how much the music... This is what happens when you have a modded game and these...
Boomer's gonna look around here. Hold on, I'm taking...
Oh, Spitter, okay. Okay, he's not giving me AIDS. Okay, don't go in there, positive and proud. Okay. Okay, just because of this, we're gonna lift up this thing. Okay, AK-47, okay.
Well, there's no really point lifting on it.
What? Okay. Okay, we gotta fucking lift this up. Pick this up and put it somewhere else.
Come on, okay. Where's the jockey? Come on, jockey. Reveal yourself. Oh, he's like in here. Ooh. Got a baseball bat.
Sure. Okay. Jockey's down. Oh, fuck. Did I just get that on me?
No, not yet.
I think it is active, isn't it?
No, hold on. I'm gonna crown it. Don't.
Do you want me to throw a fucking thing on it?
No. I'm gonna crown it. Here we go.
What? You just did that in two shots? Okay.
Yeah, I crowned it.
Okay. This is how Pushman appreciates women, I guess. Kind of based, but...
Oh, you did that.
What?
Yeah. No. He's backwards into that.
Okay.
I still
want to put down my fucking crate. On my fucking thing.
Well, just put it down.
No, I have to have a good opportunity. Oh, here it is, a good opportunity. Wait, that wasn't even that was a bomb, not a fucking sprayer. Okay. Never mind. That was so underwhelming. I thought it was,
that was a prop.
I didn't I'm dyslexic, I didn't read it. It was so far away from the thing. I didn't pick that up knowing that was a fucking propane tank. I've actually got a propane tank in my fucking room.
You fool.
Oh, I see Meowby over there.
Can you just get it?
Meowby's so far away though. Meowby's so... Kill Meowby, okay. Wow. That's funny how Poshman approaches this illegal woman. He respects that. Oh, I'm not even reading that out. It's fun though.
Yeah, I'm not reading that one out too. Oh, jockey.
Okay, Ricky Barrett's dead. Okay. There has to be a mod to change that to Ricky Barrett. There has to be. Okay.
I'm still keeping my pump.
Do I need the fentanyl? Okay, you know what?
Not right now.
No, there's four of them here, so. And everyone else has all the stuff. Oh! The Monado! I got the Monado! You don't know the Monado's power! Hell yeah. Okay. Let's do this shit, okay.
Oh,
why is Rex here? I don't know what Rex is meant to be, because he's not a fucking... He doesn't give you anything when you kill him. So I don't know what he's meant to replace. He just dies really quick. What?!
Charger.
Okay, here we go. Run the torch. Okay, shut down the carousel. Do you want to light this up?
Not yet.
Okay.
Hold on. Oh, there's...
What?
There's another witch at the other side.
Okay, we're not killing that one, right? Or you...
Maybe, who knows.
Okay, so what's the instructions of this then, Pushman?
Just go in a circle like this.
Okay. Wait, okay, there we go.
Oh, fuck!
Nafe, follow me. Okay.
I actually got a jump scare by a boomer.
Oh my god. Nafe, wait, is Nafe going the... Nafe's going the wrong way around.
Oh fuck, I'm getting smoked. Someone help.
Here we go.
Okay. Little baseball bat.
I gotta help Nafe up from behind.
Oh, come on, I right-click. Come on. Oh,
sure. Oh, fuck.
Oh, come on, Rochelle. Please hurry up. Rochelle! Rochelle!
Oh my god. Oh no, I'm out of bullets already. Okay, wonderful. This is where the fucking fun ends. Oh no. Wait, the fucking is a guitar case though, I guess.
Yeah, I got
explosive armor case.
Hunter.
Where?
Oh my god. Good thing I just like really? Really? Just fucking really. Right click.
Ugh. Don't be able. Oh, Spitter! Okay, he just gave me AIDS. Oh, wonderful. Fuck. That's amazing. Wait, is that the end?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the end, okay. There's a fucking witch there. Why'd they put a witch right near the end?
I don't know why, actually.
Okay, Do not shoot the witch. Do not shoot the witch, Nafe. Do not shoot the witch. Nafe, you retard! Oh!
Oh, come on.
Do you want me to just do it on my own?
Just do it. Just close the door.
Cool, I'm
just down Rochelle. Down Rochelle. Oh, no, never mind.
Rochelle just teleported. Okay. Wait. Rochelle just teleported.
I literally Karen just said down Rochelle.
Who wanted the zombies to be anime guys? Well, I installed all the mods, Vicky. Is that a Meowba hunter? Yeah, it's Meowba is the hunter. Okay, Nafe is still fucked, but he'll get revived next game, so... Wait, yeah. Is there this fentanyl on the ground, I think? I'm George Floyd, I have to cut the fentanyl. I have to click the fentanyl.
Oh my god.
No, don't look me out. I'm the landlord here. Okay. Okay. I killed the least amount of infected again. Wonderful. But I was the last one alive. This is the thing. I'm best with the defense. You can't underestimate my defense, Pushman.
Wait, we should see the damage on the witch.
I did nothing, because I avoided the witch. I didn't want to kill the witch. Cute and funny zombies. It's not... It's Pyra from fucking... Xenoblade. Look at this, I'm George Floyd. This is my favorite one. Okay. I gotta get the shotgun again, I gotta be honest. Tactical shotgun, fuck it. George Floyd... What would George Floyd be without his tactical shotgun? You are sweating? Fuck off, Vellum. Vellum, the pedo defender, is calling me out for sweating while Vellum sweats while looking at underage children. You had the fight.
Well, I'm not a pedo.
Yeah. Where is the Keemstar mod? I'm not going to put the Keemstar N-word mod when I'm streaming and just have it... You know what I mean?
I don't think it makes that sound.
No, there is the Keemstar N-word mod. It's like Keemstar yells like... And bad things. I think it's called Keemstar Yells Bad Things at Common Infected. I think Nafe actually currently has it on. Yeah. He was sweating like 2 minutes ago. Shut the fuck up, dude. Okay, let's do this show. Oh, there we go. Okay, Ricky Barrett just got blasted out easily. Okay.
Yeah, I just insta-clear out of him. Alright, Tyrone, stop shooting me, please.
Okay. I've got to do- Oh!
Charge. What? Okay. Clearly that should have done damage to that, but no.
Wait, what's in here? What's in this room? Wait, I'm too far behind now. There's a medkit in here.
Okay.
You want this?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Yeah. Yeah, we're shopping right now.
Okay.
Yeah,
there's only one, Nafe. Unless there's others in like these kind of rooms. I don't know. Actually, no. Wait, what the fuck's this? I found George Floyd's secret entrance way, but it's so fucking light. Okay, where does this go?
Oh, yeah. Okay, this goes around the witch.
Okay.
Yeah, we're calling the fence now. Wait. Don't go alone.
Okay, sure. Wait, I'll turn on my Keemstar. Okay, here we go.
Okay, we passed the witch.
Hell yeah. Oh, the witch is up! You start with the witch?
You.
No! Fuck. I would've fucking did the, you know, Mice of Men, you know, at the back of the fucking head thing, but fuck. Okay, so you said when I'm in red, you use like the fentanyl.
Yes.
Okay. Joel, I use the fentanyl now.
Or when you're like slowing down.
I just used it now because I just got revived.
Yeah. When you're slowing down, that's when you should pick your pills and your meds.
Oh yeah.
There's a boomer around here somewhere.
Is that okay? Wait, I only have the I don't have a pistol. I have a fucking Monado. I know the Monado power. Okay.
Well, I insta cleared it because it really didn't do anything.
Okay, was that Scar? Okay. He wants the. Thank you, Bushman.
Just shopping over my me.
Wait, I might as well get the pistol. This melee weapon's not really doing fucking anything.
Oh, it is. You just gotta be good at melee weapons.
No, it's. I can't even take down like a random guy from afar because I was. Okay, what the fuck is this? What? Oh no. Push my. Oh!
Why did you drop down?
I didn't realize that was a hole! I just slipped and fell into like a trap door. How's that my fault?
Oh, shit. You're like one of the worst weapon mods right here.
Oh no.
Oh my god, the hunter's on fire!
Where is it?
Well, it's about to die. Here we go.
Help me out. Void's not doing too well. Okay, hell yeah. Is that Keemstar? Yeah, it is Keemstar. Oh my, I gotta reload this shit. Anything happen in like the drama sphere, I guess, or whatever?
I don't really care.
Okay, just asking.
I know, but like nothing.
Anything happen at all that was interesting, I guess? Whatever?
No.
No, like in regards to the wife of Plushman. I don't know.
Oh, I mean, just like normal Plushman things.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Go ahead and use your meds.
I'm not using my meds.
So if a charger spawns there, do not go up.
Sure.
Because you'll get death charged.
Okay. So do not kill the charger if he spawns up there.
No, you can kill the charger, but you have to be really fast. Because or else you gotta get hit and then
I talk about the confusing opinion? A confusing opinion is like that stuff is so fucking funny, I guess. If you saw that stuff. But it's kind of like in drama that spawned out, could explain more better. It streams every kind of week in KDS, we need a new show time round. No, we don't need a new show. I mean, we have a new show eventually, but just not now, because I just don't have the time for it. So. This is, you know, my max output, I guess.
Wait, be careful.
Sure.
The charger might be here.
Hold
on, I'm going to go up ahead, because I have a shotgun.
Sure. Let me...
Fuck, okay. I didn't get a DC'd. Guys, help.
Oh. There you go. There you go, Pushman.
Okay. That'd be better if I had like someone else following me. Oh shit. Oh fuck, sorry, Nate.
Oh no, I'm fucking I've got the tongue, I've got the fucking
There's two smokers, are you kidding?
Smoke Hakun! Okay, let me
fuck. Nathan Tyrone, can you give Nate your pills?
Yeah, sure, where is he? Wait, no.
It's right here.
Wait, did I give it to him? I think so.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did.
Yeah, okay, here we go.
Fuck.
Oh, kidding me? Okay.
Fuck me! Oh, well. That's great.
Is it worth to wait for you?
No. Just keep on going.
Okay, we have to keep going. Yeah, confusing opinion basically is like, basically in love with this girl who he's just coping about basically. And she basically said like, I think I'm a lesbian, but he's still thinking like, I don't know guys, I think I got a chance if you still are any of this kind of stuff. He was kind of coping about it and I said, dude, when people tell you to actually focus on yourself, what that means is not have what? Inherent, whoa, Rick Barry's got me! Oh, we know.
Seriously, Nath?
Oh my god, okay.
Tyrone, help!
Where are you?
Just clean comments. Use your gun.
Oh, come on. I'm reloading.
I'm down. Fuck. Oh, oh no, fuck, man.
Oh my god. Great.
No. Oh no. One thing is.
Sweater.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh no, I'm gonna get AIDS and die. Okay.
No, me no,
over,
no, no.
Me over.
Fuck.
Go, oh, come on, turn me over.
Oh my god, I was reloading. Fuck off. Okay, yeah, he's black and white. Nathan's black and white, by the way.
Okay. There we got him.
So next time he's dead. Like, that's it. Next time he's down, he's dead. He's actually dead.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Well, okay,
I'm out of bullets, Okay.
Well, yeah, we're leaving Nathan behind because...
Nafe, okay, you're gonna have to be using him as a meat shield. Oh my god, I have no bullets left. Yeah, why is he coming to spawn? Yeah, basically, Adrian, I think the reason he's coming to spawn out is just because he was initially using it as like fucking like weird brag thing. Because some people on the internet really don't have anything. So this illusion of this, like, they kind of want to keep it for whatever reason. Oh, charge up. It's going for Nafe. Got it though.
Okay.
Commons are going after me.
Oh shit. Yeah, Nate is dead.
Okay, wonderful. Is there a thing we need to get over?
Okay. No, just go through here. Okay. Oh shit, okay, hold on.
Thank you. I need my pills! George Floyd needs his pills! There's a med kit! Oh, I didn't get it! Oh.
Just go, don't worry about it, okay.
Okay.
We're almost at the safe room.
Oh my god, are we actually gonna do this the first attempt? I usually always fucking die on this. Oh, okay. Well, to have a whole Twitter space dedicated to coping out your ex is just, well, I'm glad I wasn't confusing that day. Yeah, it was the strangest cope of all time, because it was very circle and reasoning, with confusing basically actors basically saying that she has no interest in me, but I want to get back with her. So it was very strange, because I think like there was obviously a lot of like weird social status he had with a girlfriend that no one else knew. It just meant a lot to him, really. My favorite campaign, I mean, however. Most kills with a melee weapon, at least I got the most stats out of that one. Hi, Tyrone, what's up, Exotic? Wait, Exotic, if you want to join, you can join this shit.
I don't think he has. Probably he does, but I mean, I don't know.
No, if you want to join,
I'm saying if he does.
Nah, Exotic's down, okay. Darren. I can let Exotic on. Because originally I was going to have Flavio on, but I think he's got busy, so.
Heal?
Yeah, I'm healing.
I think I might as well use a medkit myself.
Okay.
Because I don't know. Okay.
Do you have what left of the campaign? Gotta go soon. Who's Push? Pushman.
Huh?
Move map 4, okay. So how many maps are there?
Just 5 maps.
Okay. So 5 maps.
We're like at map 4.
Okay. So that being said, fucking which character are you playing as? Sorry, I am playing as George Floyd. If you see in the bottom right hand corner, Rochelle is Perona, Nafe Backwards is Phoenix Wright, and Plushman is luring in the Pedo Man 11, luring in all the children with his Ronald McDonald skin. He goes talking to VC.
Totally.
No. Bobby just got busy. So. I know, he's a busy guy, so... Okay... Wait, Spondell fucking sent me something. This is of incredible urgency.
Right.
By the way, in an attempt to own me, Confusing actually said she was flirting with 2 guys in a class. Yeah, that was something as well. Because... Confusing was simultaneously kind of coping, but at the same time mad, but he was also using it, weaponizing it as an own against Spondell, because he always like has little jabs and stuff at him. But it was kind of pathetic at the same time, so, you know. Oh, Ricky Barrett's on me. Okay.
I tried to get him off. I tried to kill him, but
fucking just so. Meowth's on me. Okay. George Floyd's been hit by everyone, I think.
Oh, fucking bullshit. I'm getting spoked. He's not in my head. Yeah, thanks.
You got to do this shit.
All right,
okay,
hopefully...
Where is...
Wait.
What?
Chat disconnected. Please wait while we try to reconnect. reconnected. Do you see that on your chat?
No. Wait. Oh, I... Yeah, I can type one.
Okay.
Wait, are you mean on YouTube?
Yeah, I mean on YouTube. But I think it's successfully reconnected.
Just test them. What in the chat if you can hear what I'm saying right now? Fuck it. Because that'd be much appreciated. Yes, hell yes. Okay, yes, we're still up. Cocaine, wonderful. Just had to refresh.
Oh, true, Mike.
Amazing. Come on! George Floyd came in with his shotgun. Okay, it's my land now, motherfucker. I may be the landlord, but I've got my trusty little shotgun here. Okay, heal Nafe backwards? I don't think I will, actually, Nafe.
Well, I mean, if he wants to be down, because, like,
Nafe is going down again. I mean, we can hear you. Hell yeah. Okay.
Yeah, if you want to down Nafe, you can.
I'm not gonna kill Nafe myself. Oh. He's moving like Matt Pitt right now. Look at his movement skill. Oh, it's Shrek! It's Shrek! It's Shrek! Oh no, he just got blasted away. Okay. Help me out here. Help me out, my brothers. Oh, there you go! There's George Floyd's fentanyl drink.
You fucking threw Molly at me, bro. Come on.
I collected my... That was my payment I got for a week tenancy as a landlord. That's all they gave me, Mr. George Floyd. I don't know if confusing has anyone to talk about this stuff with. I don't know why this is well enough to be the drama of the day. What the fuck? Mike did the face. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Nafe, okay, I will heal you now. How about this? Yeah, Nafe's walking like Matt Pitt. I gotta heal him. Okay, Nafe.
Oh, there are pills.
Wait,
there,
no, I'm gonna heal myself. I just realized how low I am. I can't breathe, Haru! I gotta heal myself instead. Neat smash. Yeah, it's Finn Neat. Gotta smash. And now I see Nafe's got the fucking axe. Okay. I gotta get my fentanyl. Okay, here we go. I gotta get my fentanyl booster. Actually, no, it's my Dr. Fauci Ouchie boosty. This is. Also, Tyre, may I ask you? Yeah, what's up? Absolutely. What's up, Vellum? You can ask me anything.
Exotica's in college right now.
Didn't call us? Okay, he wants to be on. Yeah, okay. Yo, what is up, Exotic?
Yo, Tyrone.
You wanna be down on the left, dev?
Do you have a Left 4 Dead?
Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah.
Get in! Okay. Get in, we're missing a slot right now.
Let me,
I'm playing as a George Floyd right now, Exotic.
Wait, what's up with this confusing guy? What's, like, I heard Alex Gekmo talk about him.
Yeah, basically, Spondo uploaded the entire space onto his YouTube, but he's kind of a small commentator, he does a bunch of things. I think he's mainly known for, like, doing a bunch of edits of people. I don't know, I talked to him, but he made this weird drama about his, like, ex leaving him, like, a big deal, basically by his own admission of, like, complaining about it on Twitter, doing a bunch of things, like, yeah, it was really fucking weird. And then Alex did his Twitter space where it's like the intervention where it's like, dude, just stop talking about this. And basically he, confusing, came to the conclusion, I'm gonna focus on myself. And then he did everything to not focus on himself and basically say the next day, I can still get with her, even though she said, I think I'm a lesbian, which is confirmation that she just isn't attracted to you whatsoever. Because I remember saying,
she pulled out the I'm a lesbian card, bro.
Yeah. I mean, even if she is, like, even not fucking lesbian, even if she's straight or even if she's bisexual, whatever the fuck, it just means that she isn't attracted to you if she's gonna bust out that. You know what that means? It's like a very obvious admission of saying, I have no attraction to you without, like, harming you or being, like, blatant or whatever the fuck.
And this is like a real life, like, drama?
Yeah.
Like, between him and his girlfriend?
Yeah, and he just brought it on the internet because basically he was bragging about having a girlfriend to Spondal, and then he just kept sad posting about it.
Dude, he took one out of the Finney's playbook, bro.
Yeah, it's very, Vellum asked me, did I put the little badge that says Pedo Defender on his site by Nate? Because basically, Nate and Nafe Backwards, we're basically both on, it's N-word Nate's site, System Pixel. And a bunch of commentary people on it, like Augie and Alberto and something, somehow, for some reason. And I'm a moderator for the site, so I can add, like, whatever names and change everyone's names I want to, basically. Oh, you're Perona, Exotic. And I changed, some people's names to other things. Like, I changed Vellum's name to Pedo Defender and stuff like this. Because his old at was Pedo Defender on YouTube. Now I simp IRL. Who did this Twitter space? It was Alex Gekmo, but Spondol re-uploaded it on his YouTube channel. So if you want to see it, it goes to Spondol's YouTube channel, and it's like the confusing opinion intervention or whatever the fuck.
Chino, can you give me your dren?
Yeah, sure, I'll give you my Dr. Fauci ouchie. Okay, there you go.
Oh, I'm mowing them down!
No! No!
You did it to yourself.
I didn't realize the fucking white woman was there.
Dude, the dog pill?
Am I dead?
Well, yeah, you're dead. That's unfortunate.
That's annoying. Okay, I'm out for the fucking game. Okay, who am I gonna spectate? Wait, it says you're idle, Exotic. Does that just mean you're not in? Yeah, or?
No, it's just the AI is, like, playing for him.
Okay.
Fuck me.
Exotic.
Yeah, I wanted to edit my volume a little bit before actually jumping in, because it's really fucking loud.
Yeah, I have to have it really low. Yeah, but you're gonna be Perona on my game right here.
Oh, I'm gonna just bat on.
There we go. Done.
Okay, so George Floyd is down.
I can hop in now, but I think I'm dead already.
Yeah, we're all dead.
Yeah, we're all dead because I got fucking skid of a hunter.
I didn't realize. Wait, is that the fucking? That's the safe room right there.
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't realize, right, that the witch was there. If the witch wasn't there, then we would have been fine. But I was just like blasting away, talking to Exotic, just not like. No, I was putting all my thought and energy into the conversation. I have no health. Okay. Yeah, I'm George Floyd. So.
Alright,
dude,
what about evil George Floyd?
Evil George Floyd. That's who I currently am. It's normal George Floyd. Evil George Floyd. The same character. Okay. Does Nafe not have any medkits? Oh my god. I just sniped a medkit from him. Okay, what am I gonna get? Okay. Confusing transmaxing? Oh my god. Bro, editing this album review is so boring. Now I see why people hire editors.
Oh, true.
Yes.
I'm currently editing a video and it's very infuriating. I have a bunch of presets for fucking a Premiere as well that I give like everyone. I give everyone like giving them fucking
dude,
the Fauci ouchie.
Gas, bro.
Yeah, I give them like I'm giving out my Fauci ouchie shot. And I still just can't. I don't know. I find the process so annoying. Even though I have a lot of creative ideas, it's just you end up spending like hours doing like a minute's worth of work, and then it corrupts, and then you lose everything, and it's like. I'm going to kill myself. I'm going to edit Ronnie McNutt, and it's just like a 1 minute clip, just over and over again, blasting his brains out, because that's what I want to do. Tyrone, which one is better? What is better, Vellum? This is the thing with Vellum, he just asks random things that don't make sense. But this information, dog pill belongs to a protected class. It cannot be taken away, talked about or denied. It is an inevitability. I mean, the 2% is, rather interesting statistic. Okay, Exotic, you're getting pounded here. Oh, you're getting pounded by me.
Yeah, it's haunted.
Okay.
Thank you, bro.
I got Nick.
Wait. Okay, Nafe backwards had to go then. So I guess we can have a fourth person if anyone from chat wants to play.
Hold on, Exotic. Here we go.
Okay. I'm saving every 15 minutes, no shot I'm losing any progress. Yeah, but Mike, this is a terrifying reality. I have an auto-save, right? Every 5 minutes, but if the entire file inherently corrupts, you've lost everything. No amount of resaving can fucking fix it. Did you see
Ronnie? I don't think I've ever had it, like, Premiere or, like, crash. The only time it does is when, I use, like, the effects and stuff, and I go really heavy on that, and it starts, like, clacking.
Well, at this point now- Oh, Shrek! Okay, Shrek. Okay.
Oh my god, the fucking commons are like getting in the fucking way.
I have no weapon. Okay. Oh no, he's gonna go after me. He's dead. Okay. Did you say the guy who ended his life in a live stream? Yeah, Ronnie McNutt, the guy who killed himself. How do you not know that then? Okay. I think now is an appropriate time to heal myself.
Oh, and there's a.
Okay, here we go.
Let's go. Thank you, Plushman.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Plushman
I'm
one.
Using DaVinci Resolve. Oh, you're using DaVinci. I know fucking Nafe. He was just in the fucking game, but he had to go because I know his family's around. I know he uses DaVinci because you can use DaVinci on, like, Linux. And I was like a former Linux bro, but I wanted to use Premiere, so that's the only reason I switched to fucking Windows. Okay, let's... Okay, push.
Dude, becomes Finis. That's the fate of everyone.
What? How does everyone become Finis? I'm the furthest thing.
Dude, they start posting about their girlfriend, dude, and they post us how they broke up, though.
I don't know.
Finis just never had a girlfriend.
Yeah. What would Finis' girlfriend look dirty. Like?
Huh?
What would Finis... Would it just be a bathtub? Like, you know in cars where they have, like, the cars with eyes on them? Would it just be a bathtub with, like, a pair of eyes on there? They can clean out, or it's like, hey, I want to clean you out, bathtub, or whatever the fuck.
Oh, I almost got
it's like Keffel's HRT bathtub. Oh, okay, there we go. I just wanted something free that I didn't have to pirate. Hell yeah. Well, I might have a free version of every single Adobe product from 2023, you know? If you want to ask me, I guess, for one, who knows?
Rone! It's the Rone W.
Who knows? I've given,
playbook, huh?
Mysterious K can attest to it, but they work.
The counterfeit Floyd playbook, huh?
The fake $20 bills. Okay. Wait, okay. Get adrenaline. I need to get my fentanyl pills. Okay.
Okay. Oh.
2023? Hell yeah. Yeah, I am being serious. 2023. But the thing is, they do use a lot of RAM, so if you don't have a lot of RAM... Because even Manic has like some slowdown issues with 32 gigabytes of RAM on his versions of Photoshop, but I have 64 gigs of DDR5 RAM. So I am a bit insane in the membrane.
Look at Brown, all fucking cool, huh?
I did spend a lot of money building this PC from the ground up.
Oh. Who just pressed the button?
Oh,
you weren't ready yet.
We weren't ready?
We weren't ready.
Oh, yeah, no. Sorry.
Get here. Get inside of here.
Okay. Oh. Oh, I'm on fire now. Okay. George Floyd is gonna die. Okay.
Dude, Floyd.
Oh, no. Okay. Yar, har, har.
Oh, not George Floyd, bro. What the fuck?
Finn is dating his mom? That's not...
What the fuck?
That's what Niece said in the chat.
Niece?
Vellum, you can join Vellum, but only if you play Left 4 Dead. And if you play Left 4 Dead for me, I will kill you in the game, so... Okay, how about...
Just wait.
Oh, okay.
Just wait it out for a little bit.
Okay, we'll stay in here, stay stationed, okay.
Both of you be ready to throw your mollies.
Sure, okay.
Yeah, behind us, right?
Through the gates, through the gates.
Yep.
Okay, tell me when.
Just, get in... Yeah, no.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh my god. If you turn into a lesbian, I think you can prepare to finish. No, I think it's just a polite way... I don't think she's actually a lesbian. I think it's just a polite way of being rejected without her basically saying she has no attraction to him. Because apparently they were friends for like a year or so.
Yeah, that's why I said like, oh, she pulled the I'm a lesbian card.
Yeah, I think it's just a way of them saying like, I literally see you like... you see like Spondyl, basically. You know what I mean?
What a freak.
There's just
not romantically whatsoever, because confusing is like good friends with Spondyl.
Which nearby?
Okay. Do not rush ahead. Okay, stay back. And take it slow and steady, Windsor Racer. Exotic.
I'm cleaning out the commons around here.
Yeah.
If you want to exotic, can you throw your molly?
Like above, far away from us, or?
Just do it.
Oh, there's a.
What? Okay.
I got you. Okay, cool.
Thank you.
And yeah, watch out, the witch is right there too.
Wait, where? Is it dead?
No.
No, it's just in front of us, bro.
Okay. Do you want me to shotgun it?
Hold on, I got it.
You got the trigger. Okay.
Okay. Do you want me to shotgun it from behind the head?
Yeah, you use the trigger. Oh, bro. Oh.
He does not know the trick.
Okay.
I killed it though.
Yeah. Dude, what was up with the witch? It was just like, we're
gonna kill him. I thought it was just like two seconds. Okay, Meow was up. Oh, help me.
Fuck.
Got it.
Oh no, I killed it.
Thank you.
Gosh, man.
Okay, charger.
Oh, charger? What the fuck? I like how it doesn't use its ability if it's right in front of you, it just like punches you.
Yeah, just dead. Okay, the AIDS producer right here, the homosexual. Okay, gotta kill him. Okay. He just vomited AIDS on us. Okay, wonderful. Okay. What's up, Sandwich Man? What is up, Sandwich Man? We all know that he thinks she's not a lesbian. There's a chance she'll get back with him. Yeah, that's what I mean. Okay,
I meant to say it. Exotic is down.
Wait, okay. Exotic, sorry. We're gonna have to leave you. Abandon ship, Exotic. You're gonna have to die. You have been left to dead. And left to dead.
No. He has to be dead first.
Exotic, you're going to die.
Well, Nick is rezzing him.
Got him. I'm up, bro. Let's go.
What the fuck? Just send some negative XP music to Confusing and he'll be a beast incel.
Ooh, did you see that?
Exotic went down again. Okay, wonderful.
I ain't kept Exotic this time.
Bro, there was a hunter right there. He was literally at the door. Shut up.
Exactly.
Space, bro, get fucked.
Did the most damage to tank. I got pinned by him immediately. Nick, okay. My name's not Nick.
My name is not Nick.
Wow. Okay. Let's... what's up with this? Okay, let me heal myself up.
Yeah, this is the finale, by the way. If you want to do the finale, then it's pretty much up to you.
Let's do this shit.
Okay.
Oh. Did not mean that.
Can you walk P-Man out of the door? No. Pushman is actually the guy who knows this game the most. I do not know... I only really know, because I never grew up with this, so I'm always fucking awful aiming and fucking shooting at the same time. I move like a fucking Sherman tank, where I stand and then I was like, oh, let me fucking shoot now. So I end up getting like beaten back like a fucking Pez dispenser. It's embarrassing. Okay. Exotic, why do you have a fucking crowbar? At least I'm not that retarded. What the fuck?
I have a crowbar.
I'm not using a crowbar.
Why Pushman? Why are you wielding the crowbar in a battle like that? What the fuck?
Well, because it kills zombies instantly?
The crowbar.
Yeah, melee does insta kill. Melee do insta kill on zombies.
Why is the why is the fucking
commons,
crowbar?
Commons, not the special
one. Yeah, the commons.
Oh my god! Why is
so true, Mike?
Get boomer bile. Okay, I guess.
I got it. Oh.
Okay.
There's a lock in the final. So
wonderful. We gotta get this shit. Okay.
Hold on! Don't set up the sage lighting just yet.
Like peeing at the door. Okay.
Don't do it just yet.
Yeah.
I'm setting up. Don't shoot. Just don't shoot because there's fireworks here.
Oh, okay. Don't shoot. Okay. Don't shoot. That man's not black. You know what I mean? Okay. Yeah. Can you guys recommend me something to draw? Okay. Recommend Vellum. I want you to draw George Floyd. I want you to draw George Floyd getting kneeled on, but getting kneeled on...
Like the Colton picture?
No, I want you to draw, Manic the Mechanic, if you look up his channel. He has Manic his banner, Mechanic. He has his banner where he's like Hitler saluting, his blonde eye, blue eyes character. I want you to draw his character kneeling on George Floyd, he'll very much appreciate that. That will very much appreciate that, I'm literally just a starving African child waiting for rain right now.
Yeah. It's Manic the Manic Mechanic, not just Manic the Mechanic.
Manic the Manic Mechanic. Yeah. Well, it's old banner, literally just said Manic the Mechanic. So.
Yeah, wasn't it like a thing where it's like, bro, it says Manic the Mechanic, but it's Manic the Manic Mechanic.
Yeah, it's like the person who did a graphic design fucked it up. It's like... But Manic's the cool... Manic's the homie,
for real. And then Manic, all he does, we bring this up, he's just like, real...
Manic's base.
I'm like, bro, Manic's on God.
Dog, that would be epic. Manic George Kirby got it. Hell yeah. Bro, no, it's Manic kneeling on George Floyd. It's Manic kneeling on George Floyd.
Bro, dog. That would be epic. Bro, dog? Like the dog pill?
No, he's like, real, or whatever.
Real. Bro, this guy got me saying real, dude. Like, what the fuck?
Oh my God.
Like, I'll just be like, yo, real. Like, yo, Manic the Mechanic moment. The fuck? Base. Holy shit. Okay. Thanks for playing.
Pushman, when are we starting?
Yeah, hold on. I'm still
sending up. I play this game like a fucking 9-year-old child. I'm like, hey, Bushman, when can we start it? When can we start it? I don't have any pistol ammo, so I probably should get that.
No, your pistol has unlimited ammo.
The ammo's right here.
Yeah, no, your pistol has unlimited ammo.
No, it had zero bullets. It wasn't a pistol. It's probably a different thing.
Oh, right here.
It looked like a pistol, but it wasn't a pistol. No, the original button was be wise. I had him edited to be more accurate.
Exotic. Score to your pistol and reload it.
I don't have a pistol anymore. I picked up the guitar instead.
Oh, okay.
Exotic needs to address the allegations.
Yeah, address the Swiss allegations.
That's what it is. It's the Swiss ones.
Well,
what,
Adrian wasn't specifying.
Wrong again, or what?
Adrian wasn't specifying. So,
what did 8030 do this time?
I want to hear what Adrian is going to ask you to address.
Dude, address the allegations. The allegations. It's
yeah,
like,
I want to hear.
You know how the people always, you know how I talk about like the council and people ask me to elaborate? I think I've done the two where I was like, can you address the allegations? And people are like, what allegations? Oh, I'm just like, the allegations, dude.
Yeah.
All right, well,
dude, address the allegations.
I guess we're kind of done studying.
Well, if we're talking about Mr. 8030, currently in the poll, Brown and Dirty is beating Arrogant and Proud, so.
Yeah, dude, what can I say? Brown and Dirty is just more catchier.
Yeah, that's Brown and Dirty of 8030. But, Exotic, did you walk Swiss? Did you walk the Swiss kitchen so 8030 wouldn't wander in again? Hey, Swiss.
Hi, Exotic.
Oh, my God.
I had an intro. Dude, we gotta keep the Swiss kitchen nice and locked up.
Manic. Watch, wait. Manic, look what Spondol just made. Spondol just made you some fan art, Manic, if you're watching the stream right now, Spondol just made you some cool fan art if you're looking at the stream. Yeah, I guess people in chat can look at the stream as well.
Oh, great.
Some pretty based fan art, I guess, you just got there, Manic.
Oh my god.
Sieg, I guess. Sieg. Can we have a Sieg in chat for Manic the Mechanic?
Bro, then Manic, he's gonna be like, real.
Sieg in chat for Manic the Mechanic.
I don't know why that wasted whole fucking clip.
Sieg in chat for Manic the Mechanic.
Manic the Mechanic.
He's got his pen today.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, wait, he started? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't step into that. Oh, there's a spitter. There was a spitter that just spit it on here.
Hell yeah.
Jockey.
Okay.
Fuck, it's on me.
Got it.
Bro, he dead. Bro, he's more dead than, like, Lil Pete, bro.
Yo, he's Ricky Barrick. He was spinning into his watery grave. Davy Jones is fucking locker. Manic Mein Kampf. Manic the Mein Kampf mechanic.
Did you make a comparison from, like, Ricky Berwick to... What was it again? Like, the fucking alien facehugger from, like...
Yeah, facehugger. The jockey is a facehugger, though, so... Wait, just
bro,
like a mongoloid troll. Wait. Meowba's on there, okay.
Meowba. What about Meowba?
Meowba's down there.
What do you thought on Meowba?
Oh.
Like the real Meowba, not the black Meowba.
A loser.
I don't know enough about Meowba, to be honest. Do you know the Meowba anymore? Because I don't know. Meowba seem pretty funny from what I've seen, but apparently they're actually on like Chris Godzilla. But I know nothing about them.
They're actually fucking schizo. Like, they made like. Fucking 14-year-olds do like self-harm and shit like that.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw that, but I didn't know they made them do it, I guess.
I don't think they made them do that. They were just like, oh, you
want
to
Ricky Barrett's
here.
Okay.
Do this shit or whatever.
Still, I mean, it's kind of fucked
okay,
up when you think
we
about
go.
It. Oh, tank.
Where is the tank? Okay.
It's right here.
I don't have any fucking Molotovs. Okay, wonderful.
Fuck! I hate rocks so much.
Ooh.
But we don't have.
Why did that do so much? Spitter behind me. Tongue guy behind me.
Am I lagging?
Fuck.
I got you.
Thank you.
Guys. If anybody has a loaded gun, please shoot.
I need to kill Shrek. come on!
We have the two special effects, and he's like, bro, there's a tank right there. You want to shoot?
It was the three fucking stooges going after fucking. Oh, come on! Oh no, I'm gonna get paused. I got paused to death. You can just king. I just got raped to death with AIDS.
I got Roan.
Oh.
Exotics, West. Why did you send your face to 8030 but not me? Did you say that?
I did not say that, no.
Adrian Dale is saying, put it in quotation.
If you know anything about me, you know how much I've always been like, bro, don't send me anything about yourself personally. Not just to Swiss, but like just to everybody, bro. I'm always just like, nope, I don't want to see it, don't want to know, don't care either.
Interesting. So just all fucking things online is just like at a complete like.
Yeah, I don't want to know that knowledge. You know, it's like.
Interesting.
Usually, unless I'm like.
Unless Why I'm do you simp so much then? Is that like? Is that like? Because it sounds like that's.
Who do you think I am, Mike the Bike? What the fuck?
No, you simp all the time, fucking Exotic. But that's kind of sounds like reversely indicative of that, where it's like you don't want to see anything personal, so you just simp for random people you don't know, I guess.
What are you talking about, Tyrone? I don't know what you mean, Tyrone.
That makes a lot of sense, actually, if you think about it for a few seconds. But
I don't know what you're talking about, Tyrone.
It's very obvious. You've been exposed multiple times, Mr.
You've been exposed for your behavior.
Yes.
For who? Oh, you're talking. Okay, alright.
Miyama, help me out.
Oh shit.
Oh, no, it's. Okay.
Got it.
I got it.
Oh, what the fuck? It's a Chinese fucking fireworks show right here. Okay. Xi Jinping just got elected again.
Bro, for real, bro. What the fuck?
Exotic is telling the truth. Wait, what does that mean?
Everything I said about the personal information thing. I don't really know or care. I'm pretty
sure. Oh, boom. Okay.
I'm pretty sure that's a serious case referring to. Because usually when it comes to like people being like... Some people are more like open and they kind of just... You know, will tell you like what their names are and stuff like that. You know.
Well, it's not worth it, but just to reduce every kind of interaction like that to its simplest form. I don't know. I can do that. I mean, not a lot of people really know much about me, which is probably for the best because I like to keep a lot of things hidden. But still.
Oh shit. Thank you.
Okay. Exotic needs to keep the fantasy going. He can't see what they really look like. Oh my god. I wouldn't say that. Okay, I gotta kill Shrek.
Okay.
No. Shrek's on me. Okay.
It's Barney.
Help me. Okay.
You can shoot the rocks, by the way.
Oh, you can?
Yeah. You can break them.
Okay.
So when they throw a rock, you can try to shoot them.
Interesting.
There's a spitter right over here. Got it.
Okay, the helicopter's there. Okay, wonderful. Wait, is that another fucking Shrek? Okay, there's another fucking Shrek up there.
Get the fuck out of my way!
Go!
Bro, I'm in, bro.
Wait, how do I get to it?
Just jump inside the helicopter.
Oh, why are you Molotovs right below me? Oh, no, oh, I have to go past.
Come in, Roan!
Oh, come on.
Hop in.
Yes.
Bro, there we go.
No, oh, yes. Let's go.
I'm sorry, Torin, but I will watch Epic Rap Battles of Cancer. Oh my god, Greg. Greg, not every stream can be the review of ERB of Cancer. Sometimes it has to be a gaming stream. I mean, I don't know. I wasn't anticipating. This is the thing when I wasn't anticipating streaming. You have streams like this where it's like. Wacky streams, I guess. Wait, what
is the wacky Roan stream?
Oh yeah, skip it.
Yes.
East fight.
Okay, hell yeah. Player shot available. Do you want to invite anyone in? What, Turret's actually an anime girl? I'm not an anime girl. I am playing as George Floyd.
At least George Floyd.
I'm George Floyd. Exotic needs to keep the fantasy. Does anyone want to be in here? IV4's in. Wait, IV4, do you have. I don't think he realizes. IV4, do you have Left 4 Dead 2? If he does, I'll get him in. If not, we'll just do another round. Let me join you on Left 4 Dead 2. Oh, okay. Stream UHC? Not with this group of people. I don't know, maybe. But I don't think there's a UHC going right now. But it's like,
what's up?
IV4, wait, what is your Steam? And I'll get you on.
I can send you a quick.
Sure. Let me.
You guys playing Left 4 Dead?
Yeah, we're playing Left 4 Dead.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm down.
Hell yeah. Now IVV4 can act out his fantasy and pull out the list and actually shoot these people this time.
Yeah, I'm gonna get Zilla, but they are already dead technically. They got
On that one like stream that you did with 8030 sting in the thumbnail, I did not know 8030 said that about me, bro. That's I didn't know I got a feature in the thumbnail, let's go, dude.
Did you watch the stream? Because it's from the DMs Swiss had with fucking 8030, when it's like, yo, Swiss, yo, Swiss, and it's like, votes on Exotic, and it's like, Exotic is my name. <It's like, laughs>
Bro, the DMs? They bring that shit into the DMs too?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Okay. Hell yeah.
It's so retarded. It's kind of funny.
Friend invite. Son, let me do this. Invite friends. Accept it, I beautiful.
Mondo said invite Jamal and Jaquarius, dude. Dude,
invite honestly, Jamal and Jaquarius.
Oh, dude, Jamal. All right, gotcha. Jamal did not wake up Connor. Dude, what are your thoughts on that whole like Connor and like Tommy C? Like,
I haven't seen any of it. I haven't actually seen any of it.
All right, well then I guess I'll ask Chat the question. Chat, what do you think about that?
I'm just kidding. Like, what's up? What's up, Greg? Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes it's a wacky stream. Sometimes it's not. It's me playing as George Floyd. Plushman playing as Ronald McDonald. Exotic's playing as Perona actually. Which I think actually kind of makes a lot of sense. And IV4 hasn't picked a character, and I'm not sure who's
going
to pick.
Oh, sorry.
I think... He has to be Phoenix Wright. Okay, so he's Phoenix Wright.
All right, it's time to serve out justice!
Hell yeah. Let's do this shit. Okay.
Next map should be,
I don't know what this character says, but...
Blood Harvest,
okay. Okay,
here
sure.
We go.
Okay,
here
Blood
we
Harvest.
Go.
Oh wait, choose character. Oh fuck, oh I'm just generic black guy, what the fuck. I'm Lois.
All right, I guess I'm Bill.
But he's still the black.
Fuck. Pushman is Miles Edgeworth and Exotic is Maya Fey. Why is Exotic always the fucking female character? It's like routinely get randomized into women.
It has all the characters like
oh shit, I should. I'm not streaming the game. I'm not streaming the game.
It switched to,
Yeah, I wasn't streaming the game. It's because I added you, so I didn't want to, like, show my, just accidentally show, because obviously this has, like, my bank account information and shit like that they linked, so.
Yeah, gotcha.
I'm always, like, skittish about showing fucking
stuff. Bro, just, like, Jamal owns Connor, Tommy kneeling on Connor after his first girlfriend.
Wait a sec, if I do this. I do this.
Except for me, I love exposing my bank information. My credit card is blank.
No, I can't do that.
I'm joking.
Pushman moment?
No way.
Yeah, Pushman social security moment? Okay, here we are.
What?
Let's go, Left 4 Dead 1 moment.
Yeah, I don't. Lee says he has no idea of the context before the Jamal and Connor thing. And Vicky says Tommy Neal and Connor after his first girlfriend was funny.
Yeah, he kind of did.
Are you on Team Vicky or Team Niece? Because I'm on Team Niece, because I don't know. So.
Yeah, I
want
the axe.
Okay, I've got a machete. Okay, I have a shotgun. I feel like this is a bad combination. IV4 is like the fucking master in Metal Gear Solid.
Taron, do you have the pistol?
No, I have a shotgun. Yeah, and I have a shotgun and a machete. This is my combination of artillery.
I mean, it would be more fitting if I was the N from like MGS3.
Wait, what the fuck? What? Oh, they're a different form of fucking, they're Mithra now. Right. Okay, the common effect is Mithra now, what the fuck? Okay, where's the common effect?
I don't have any mods on, so...
No, for me, it used to be Pyra on the last map, and now it's Mithra, so...
Yeah, because we're on Left 4 Dead 1
now. Yeah. Now they're all Mithra. Why are they like, okay, that's fucking sus as fuck.
What?
Nothing.
I'm not looking at the stream, what's going on?
Nothing.
I'm looking at the stream, it's cancer.
It's cancer. I don't know. I like my mods in my video games. What can I say?
Bro, what are you doing?
Okay.
Just see if any zombies come up.
Hell
yeah. Well, it looks like they're not coming up.
We just did a smoke signal. That's what we've done here. We're bonfire night right here. We can jump off the bridge and Rory McNutt, I guess. Why am I on fire now?
All right, let's go.
Wonderful.
Adrian said, "Hold on, I'm trying to reach chat while playing. It's just actually coming up for me."
Do you only have like one monitor or?
To play the game, I have our Discord crawl on my other screen.
Okay.
Ooh, Magnum.
I can look it up.
Okay.
I don't switch screens though.
Alright, gotcha.
Oh yeah.
I have the chat pulled up now, okay. Let's see here. Okay, now we've got the comments. Okay, I don't know what, but I saw Jada call out Tommy. Now I'm waiting. Yeah, of course she would jump in if there's a fucking drama with Connor, yeah.
Oh my god. So now I'm waiting for him to say she's fucking access. Jamal. Oh my god.
Bro.
I don't know. It's like when Dumpy randomly tweeted out, like, Tyrone's fucking my girlfriend or whatever the fuck. And then everyone added me. It's like, Rone W? it's like, no, that's fucking gross as shit.
Dude, the Dumpy girlfriend?
Best item. Alright. doing meth.
Now.
Well, because like, I'm just thinking, I'm getting kind of like flashbacks from when Alex was telling me about how like her and, Connor were like, they did some fucking stupid shit about Tipster or whatever.
Yeah. They were like, they fucking, Connor tried to accuse fucking Tipster of being like a freak, like, freaking the streets and that kind of con.
And oh, yeah, yeah.
Now he's like,
they try to imply that there was, like, more people that, like, Tipster had done this to or something like that.
Yeah, now he's trying to retroactively say, like, I was right about fucking Tipster. No, you know you weren't. You're saying he was a fucking, like, guy who had, like, an insatiable fucking appetite for fucking women who's fucking raping people and cheating on his wife.
To be honest,
and then it's like, oh, I was right. And all along, it's like, you fucking...
To be honest, Tipster is guilty of only one thing, being fat.
He's too fat, though. He's gonna... I mean, he's already probably got the cancer AIDS that Boogie has. I mean, the fucking Tipster blood. It's Tipster gaming. You can put that in the fucking septic tank and fucking smoke it. I don't know. When are we opening the door?
Hey, it's a frying pan, woman.
And we turn my frying pan to a drying pan.
Oh my god. Stop hitting me, bro. What the fuck?
Okay. Jada was talking about Tommy... talking about kids, but it's funny to see Connor in the comments really shit. He has to get approval from fucking the other party, I guess. I don't know. I don't know the context, but I've just seen like his comments. So obviously, obviously, I'm not gonna have like the best kind of judgment on situations like this because it's nothing. And I mean, I don't think people really give a shit about what it is anyway. But
tank.
Oh, getting cut to the comments, bro. I'm in the corner trap, bro.
Oh god.
Dude, I'm stuck, bro. You saw that shit?
Oh. Yeah. What do I do? Machete. Okay.
Just don't worry, guys. They'll save you.
That's fucking stupid.
Okay, I didn't realize how many bullets it fucking took the shotgun in the back to actually kill that thing. I think I've shotgunned it like 5 times. It did fucking nothing. Tipster is one Mountain Dew away from a heart attack. I mean,
Tyrone.
Yeah, what's up?
What's up, Tyrone? What's up, Pedo Man? What's up, Exotic? What's up,
What's up, Brown and Dirty? But yeah, what I was gonna say, fucking, the thing with Tipster is that Tipster is so fat that the lean mass of his heart, if he actually does try to exercise and be a good little beaner boy, a good little border hopper himself, and tries to jump over some, like, do hurdles over the fucking American border, he could actually have cardiac arrest from losing weight because of how the lean mass is attached to his heart. So if he loses that lean mass, he could have a heart attack.
Alright, so Tyrone?
Yeah, what's up?
As soon as we open the door, I want you to molly this area right here.
Did you say? Okay, molly. Okay, I was like...
Okay,
alright, I'll trigger the door. 1, 2, 3, go!
Okay. There we go!
Oh.
Okay.
Wait, I'm looking for the chat. Exotic, did you mention Swiss?
No, I didn't.
Wait, address the allegations. That's what people want to hear. 8030 immediately comes on the fucking Tyrone stream and it's like, address the allegations, dude.
Address the allegations, ex-exotic. Come on,
interestingly,
bro.
I was asked about it. I did not bring it up. This time, surprise one.
Okay. Jesus Christ, leave the old man to fucking die, okay.
Yeah.
How do you think Federated Nators is going, you know?
I got defederated from post, so it's gonna have a very limited lifespan. I think even Nators is now.
The whole website got defederated.
Yeah, the entire thing got defederated. Every single thing on it, so it's not gonna show up from post. So it's kind of accessibility for something on the Fediverse. I mean, unless the Fediverse itself there becomes a bigger thing than post, I don't think it can ever really grow. This is the thing. I mean, it's a good experiment. Soapbox is a good engine to build like a website in, but I don't think it has potential to really, you know, other than using it as like a group chat. Because Austin said like he was just basically going to use System Pixel as like a fucking group chat, basically with all his like friends on there. But even he's moved on to another node on the exit on the fucking Fediverse, and he actually uses that stuff often. So if you want my own opinion, unless something like, for example, a big mainstream platform, like, I don't know why the fuck they would do this, but like if like a big backed company joins the Fediverse and becomes massive and has like a lot of people on there, obviously Federated Natives or System Pixel could grow. But as its current state, where Post is the largest thing and it's been defederated from Post, no chance. It's not going to grow. It can't grow on its own. Which is kind of a thing, because that's the whole thing that these alt tech platforms identified, is that they can't ultimately grow on their own if they're so committed to free speech. And then they sabotage their own free speech effort anyway, so they don't even really stand for anything. So in the end, it's just a good piece of tech ran by a pedophile. So, him and Wing should have
gone to the Graph is like...
Graph is
you called that like forever ago.
Yeah, I remember saying about Graph. It's like, Graph banned Vito because he said Vito is a pedophile. And like no one had an issue with that. And then he literally does the same thing to Augie, and then everyone pretends to care. And this is like, fuck posts, and everyone deletes their post account in protest. Why didn't they do that on Vito? This is the fucking precursor incident that everyone fucking was siding with Graph with for some reason. Even though...
Wait, what did Vito get banned for?
He was called a pedophile, even though he didn't say... because he's like friends with Mr. Girl. This was months ago.
I didn't know that.
This was months ago. Because he told about this on Biggest Problem. By the way, Graph's like, allows fucking Orly on fucking posts, so...
Wait, Tyron, I'm gonna promote your stream right now.
Sure, okay.
Throne.
Speaking of posts, anyone here knows about former commentary legend known as Mentil? Mentil. Who knows about Mentil?
No, nobody.
Mentil.
The word come, so it says...
8030, do you know who Mentil is?
Mentil? Is he like a post person?
No, he's apparently a former commentary legend.
Oh, I don't know who... I don't know who that is.
I don't know who it is either, so I just asked the encyclopedia, and I guess the robot has malfunctioned. Running errands.
I'm out on items, guys. I literally just got a pipe bomb.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm not even shopping right now.
Oh my
god. Come on, it's always a good time to shop.
Hell yeah.
Eh. I'm just so... Fuck, how did that hunter get me? Anyways, I'm so fucking used to playing a pick-me-up game. So
yeah, that and the thing, if anyone actually has a post, like, unironically, hey, Rick. Get rid of it, because your information is currently being... Where is it? Okay. Yeah, if anyone actually does have a post here, I recommend compromising.
Oh, fuck. Run. Oh,
bro, it's been like a triple whammy, bro.
No. Oh, just keep running. Keep running.
I'm running as fast as I could.
Oh, sorry, I'm out of bullets.
Don't worry.
I can get him. Okay.
Sorry.
Yeah,
if anyone has a post, actually, your information is currently compromised. It's, the IPs aren't hashed. It's like Graph has access to all of them, basically. There's nothing there that's inherently secure. It's not even freedom. It's just nothing. It's just an awful platform.
Man, I'm glad I never got into post, because, oh my god, wow, who could have known?
Yeah.
Who could have known that?
If you want to be on the Fediverse, this is the thing, if you want to be on the Fediverse, treat it like a small group chat and join System Pixel. This is the only one. And it's because, you know, one of my friends, like, kind of runs it, so. And I know he's pro-freedom of speech, so.
Trust no one.
So if you want to be on the Fediverse, if you want to be, like, have that kind of integration with all this kind of thing, potentially, obviously,
get a small Fediverse platform.
Just go on Federated Natives or System Pixel. It is a pain in the ass to fucking find, though, because he didn't anticipate people to actually go on it. Like, Augie fucking joined it. It's and brought on like a bunch of new people.
Who threw the molly?
No, I threw a gas canister.
Oh, okay.
Bro, what? Oh my god.
I saw a boomer and I just decided to toss it at him.
Maybe go as Mentil.
They have like the lowest health out of all the commons, bro.
He's one of the people who made a fake Brandon account? Wait, who do you mean by Brandon? Don't mean Brandon, what the fuck? My old fucking co-host, do you? I can't be.
There, take it.
Dude, what about the fake Rone account?
There's no fake Rone account. There is only Tyrone McGante on System Pixel. That is my only Fediverse
account.
Oh, just
a witch, bro. What are you doing, bro?
My only Fediverse account is Tyrone McGante on Pixel. On System Pixel. That's the only
Watch
one.
Watch out for the witch. Watch out for the witch. Okay. Yo, W?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he crowned her.
Dude, we just got like two witches in the fucking...
Oh, yeah.
One
Bitches be bowling, I guess. Brandon Buckingham. Ooh, yeah. Oh, that's who you meant.
Wait, shotgun or AK?
I'm getting the AK. Oh, yeah, the Monado!
Always.
The Monado's power. Hell yeah.
Ooh, knife.
Okay, okay, adrenaline or Dr. Fauci, ouchie, or fentanyl? Okay, I'm gonna get my fentanyl.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, hell yeah.
Mother! Alright, big event coming up.
Be ready to fight the horde. Okay, don't open that then.
Alright, I got my boomstick.
Sure.
AKA,
the pipe bomb?
Alright. Well, okay, fellas, we're ready?
Yes, hell yeah. Let's do this up.
All right, stand your grounds.
Oh.
Okay. Ooh, we just avoided them.
Okay, how are you? Okay.
All
right.
Kind of.
Where is he? Oh.
Let's go, Roan.
Guys, there's like comments right behind me. Hello?
Okay, okay.
We'll help, we'll help.
Okay, how? Thank you, Mr. Exotic.
I feel like I'm playing Vermintide up in this bitch.
Adrian has a question for you, AD Buddy. Intro.
Hey, Adrian's muted.
Okay, so apparently Swatch's birthday is on June.
Wait, help me. I'm being tongued. Thank you, Exotic. Help me.
Oh, sorry.
There's just so much shit happening right now.
I don't. I thought fucking right click.
Okay, we're at the end. This is my only friend. The end.
Okay.
Interesting. Interesting comment being put into the thing.
Very, very nice, 8030. 8030, I see you have a profile
picture. Literally crowned that bitch.
Yeah, well, on YouTube it's the same, but on Discord it's different.
Yeah, I just, you know what, I want to keep it, You know who made this?
Yeah.
New profile picture? Like, you guys know Luke from, like, the SMP thing?
No.
Jinx.
Oh.
Yo, let's go.
Right,
I mean, the character looks pretty brown and dirty, so I guess it fits. So.
Yeah, Tyrone. I'm white and dirty from now on.
No, you're still brown and dirty for me,
8030. And I'm black, dude.
No.
Wait,
you can be brown and clean, though.
Yeah, but 8030 is not clean. He is dirty.
I bet you have more DMs with Swiss. Nah, well.
Wait a minute.
Wait, what?
Actually, let's see here.
Okay, Pushman.
Interact with them.
After Pushman's gone, we're gonna have to.
It's actually not true. So. Actually, it's not true. You definitely have more, Mr. 8030.
Okay. Wait. I could have made that a poll, but I don't think it's worth. I like having Brandon Dirty be the poll option.
Bro, you know who's live right now, Tyrone?
Who?
Tired Cast.
Gipser?
I don't give a shit about Tired Cast. What he should give about is like, okay, he should get his fucking live numbers right now tattooed on his arm. We're
hold
right
on,
next to his Star Wars second
hold on, hold on, hold on. Breaking news. Did Pie Girl just send me a friend request?
Wait, what?
Wait. Oh, no. I don't know if that's them. Hold on. Oh, who's Olivia ET3?
8030 is trying to join the Aryan ranks, apparently, according to Spawnda, but he's not welcome in. He's not welcome in the Aryan Alliance. That's by the Aryan Alliance.
He's trying to join the Aryan ranks. Not true, Spawnda.
I already have the Aryan Alliance, I have the Black Brotherhood, I have... Wait, what the fuck?
The Autism Alliance.
Help!
Hey, me.
Oh,
like,
okay.
Smokey.
Wait, Tyrone, what did you nickname me? Like,
oh god, I'm so weak right
Brown
now,
and Dirty,
dude.
Brown and Dirty. Okay, where is...
Follow me.
Where
hold
are you?
On.
Okay. Ivy's coming down, I guess.
Okay, hold on, I need to heal up in a minute.
According to Adrian, 8030 is too busy learning to groom to not know who commentary legend Mental is.
Oh, want me to down you?
He's got a health pack.
I've got a medkit.
Yeah, I need heal.
So do you... Exotic though.
Yeah, he's got one and I got one too. And I have pills, so.
Okay.
Yep, it's fine. Alright.
Pop a fucking pill. Okay.
Ooh, frying pan.
Wait, car, watch out for the car.
Okay.
I'm gonna shoot that car.
Is it worth getting a Molotov? Yeah, I guess so. I'm gonna grab a Molotov.
Yeah, there's gonna be like a panic event up ahead.
Okay.
Hold up. So I have to trick the comments so I can like jump up into them. Basically, you just insta-kill comments by just, jumping on their heads.
Really? Okay.
Yo,
yeah.
Can you guys do a sweat?
Wait, what? Why is you... okay, dude. Interesting.
Oh, boy.
Exotic can do a pretty good one.
Exotic.
No. Wait, what did he say he's cutting out?
We're established.
Brandon Dirty's cutting out his Wi-Fi connection. India, the Bank of India is letting him down today.
Wait.
He wants you to do a Swiss impression, that's what he said.
Oh, Swiss?
Yeah.
Sure. Let's see. Swiss is like...
Oh, come on.
When Swiss will talk to like Terran, he's like... And then Swiss... And then... Oh, fuck, I'm in the goo. Holy shit. And then Swiss will be... And then Terran will be like, Swiss, what is this fucking thing you're talking about? And then Swiss will be like, I don't know, Terran. I don't know, Terran. Just like that. Just like... They'll say it like that.
Okay, dude.
Around.
Yeah, what's up, Exo? What's up, baby?
Oh, don't look her.
Flush man likes.
Yeah, he does like, he does like a lot of things. Mine is in piss.
Wow. You and Salvo.
Oh my god.
I just love to cut it out.
Yeah, Eddie's cutting out a lot today.
But
I can gather, this is the thing, I am the 8030 interpreter. I can gather what he says through the Brown and Dirty. For the Baron of the internet connection, I can just gauge what he says.
That's why I love you, Tyrone.
Oh, yeah.
That's homo.
Fuck, I don't...
You're BTFO'd by Brandon
Dirty. Dude, Flamenco, you know who else got BTFO'd? Fucking Flamenco, dude. Oh, dude, Flamenco got fucking owned,
Do you know
bro?
Who BTFO'd Flamenco?
Dude, the poser! The poser BTFO'd. He got BTFO'd by the fucking poser,
He got BTFO'd by Shizzy. The guy who like spams my DMs all the time that I don't respond to anymore.
Flamenco got BTFO'd by Austin.
Oh no, help me. Oh, I think I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
Dude, Austin is locked till like next week, so.
Why?
Oh no.
Why did you go ahead, Tyrone?
Oh, come on!
I didn't jump down. Sorry.
No, he's behind.
Okay, I have to heal up out of this. So.
Oh my god, I'm getting jogged.
Let me help you.
I'll be four. This is your moment.
Oh god. Oh, come on. I can't.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no.
Right, we gotta say plush, man.
Man plush.
Where's the gas canister? I just fell. Damn it.
Go mowing him down. Okay, we're gonna go.
What helped us a few minutes ago? Oh, sorry, dude. Fuck!
Okay, clear comments, kill the comments.
Okay,
Fuck it. Okay, I'm in. Okay.
Walking slowly.
Homer, okay.
Want me to down you?
Oh god, they're gonna.
No, we go.
They're coming so quick.
Come on, go on.
Get in.
Hell yes.
Nice.
Fuck.
That ending was so fucking good.
Dude, Flamenco, he was like, hey, look, I like all these VTubers. And one of them is like a girl who talks like a kid, I guess.
And another one is Manic the Mechanic. Because Manic was saying, like, Flamenco is liking all my tweets.
Bro, and I was just like,
I mean, she likes.
And he's just getting owned. He's like, and then Turkey Tom's like, I'm Turkey Tom.
All of you heal up. All of you.
Even me?
Yes.
Yeah, even you. You're.
Okay. I just saying it. I don't think it's worth because of the amount of health I have. But...
Well, no, because like we're gonna get mecha to.
Actually, speaking of VTubers, I do remember this like one VTuber story. Like, there was like this VTuber. She was like. Talking about, I hate Lolly, you know, all that stuff, shut a shit. And then a few weeks later, she got ousted for being a huge groomer pedophile person.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
So, like, it's fucking hypocritical, like, to have that opinion and to do that kind of shit.
Kind of hypocritical, given your stance on raping kids. Don't you think, Bushman?
Like, I don't like raping kids, but I'm gonna rape kids.
You said that, Ivy, not me, so.
Another way.
Which on top of the track?
Oh, okay. Oh, BTFO! Sorry. Over? I saw Boogie Shillelagh and had to go on, so.
No, it's fine.
There's a witch.
I had to pull out a warning shot. I had to pull out a warning shot. Oh my god. His ex wife's on the train collecting all the alimony. The fucking. The child support payments.
Jockey,
okay, Ricky Barrett just melted away. Okay.
How about we scare her and. and we'll
wait, flavor. What the fuck was the point of that?
Oh, bro, whoa.
I thought we were going to... Wait, let's set on fire, set on fire. Wait. Just go back, go back, go back.
Back, go back, go back.
Ow.
Just let us out. She's set on fire, so she's fine.
Oh. Okay, there we go.
Bro, she's dead.
Dude, oh, Mithra. Okay, there we are. Tyrion, you should play King of Fighters Marauder next. It's very fun. I've never actually played a King of Fighters game. I'm a big... never actually been mentioned to fighting games, to be honest. I'm more into, like, I don't know. Video games I'm into, I'm more like...
I punched Hunter, like, way too early. Holy
I have a very niche selection of video games, one of them being JRPGs, but I'm pretty good at one of them. Like, one of them even strategy JRPGs. Oh my god, I just got pounded. I just got actually...
Just went out my ass.
Oh, fucking... Connor's boyfriend just hit me off the fucking carriage right there, Jesus.
That was actually like the best AI charge ever.
Yeah.
Dude, fuck. I know. That was. This is like playing versus mode. What the fuck?
That was a versus charge right there.
Yeah, versus charge.
Dude, I feel like we should play versus like.
Yeah, we should play versus sometime.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, we can do versus.
Yeah, we can like eight. Well, we need like 8
fucking caster.
Yeah, I can. If I schedule it in advance and not just an hour in advance, I could easily get 8 people.
Yeah.
Because I only got a few people here because I was like, in an hour, I just asked a bunch of people,
oh,
and then
sorry,
someone couldn't.
Infected.
No.
But if I do, you know, could easily get a bunch of people. Who else could we get? Like, Ghost Shark, Taps, Party, yeah, Flavio.
I don't think Taps will be interested. I'll be honest.
Okay.
Considering
and Taps.
Oh. Dude, oh no, Tyrone, right. He's down.
Oh.
Well, oh no, George Floyd can't breathe now, I guess.
Oh no, we gotta help him breathe.
Oh no, I'm dead.
I'm gonna try to get him.
I'm getting him.
Get him off.
Thank you, Bushman.
It's not a clear comments.
Oh my god, yeah.
You literally aids me, are you kidding me? Who aids me? I'm dead.
No, there's a spitter. Dude, AI versus spitter?
Wait, I will be rescued soon, so.
I'll rescue you, man.
Okay. So I guess my character will randomly spawn. Okay, Ivy's gonna bring me up, okay. Right wing is love anime and all
for some
reason.
It's
the autism. It's the autism connection. That's what it is.
Autism lies and help each other, right?
Yeah, autism lies.
Where are you?
Well, autism appeals to
get the magnum right here.
Sorry. Anime appeals to a lot of different like weird people, you know. So.
Yeah, including you, because you watch more than me, so.
I agree, sorry.
Okay.
I think anime is
okay,
what maybe
more health kits, get them.
I think I've probably watched more anime than probably anyone in chat, to be honest. Especially when I was younger, that's what I used to do.
Don't start the event yet.
Hunting rifle, is that even worth?
If you're good at
close the doors, everyone.
Not me then, okay. Pipe bomb, probably. I get the Ted Kaczynski fucking pipe bomb. Pipey wipey.
Alright, I got the go flame. Oh, I found another I found another pipe bomb. If anyone wants the Molly, there you go.
Okay. There's another med kit down here. Wait, where is it? I think someone grabbed it. It was on the ground.
Another machete right here.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna
grab
the machete. No, was there like a Molotov or a pipe bomb?
Wait.
No,
yeah.
I took it.
Okay, I got it. But hold on, guys. I'm gonna show you an exploit that you knew. Come here.
Sure.
Where were you?
Just everybody follow me. Just outside.
Okay, follow him.
Okay, so we're gonna go all the way through here, right?
Okay.
I'm not that smoker.
Should we? Oh!
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, got him.
Let's see the exploit, Plushman.
Okay, show us the exploit.
Okay, so you jump over here, and you gotta really, like, time your jumps around here, because, like, essentially... Okay.
Okay, now what?
Just,
I've been playing Source games all my life, okay?
Don't worry. Oh, fuck.
Do you want me to move out of the way?
Yeah, I mean, no. Adrian, not everything has to be inherently traditional. I mean, there can be expressions of creativity, and then the rest of your dances can be just that of red or anything.
Okay. I was pressing space.
Okay, and
interesting.
And then just press a jump to here, but, like, there's, like, a block, thing you could jump onto, and practically the comments cannot get you.
Okay.
Or anything cannot get you, practically.
Okay, alright, that's interesting.
Wait, I just realized I'm retarded. I've got my fucking screen maxed out. I've got my OBS maxed out at fucking displaying 60 FPS. So so that's kind of right, I don't know, my search problem looks
we rush over here until the rescue comes.
Oh, no. Point is, okay, so this area is like the rescue.
Sure.
Okay.
So who's going to stay here? Who's going to stay here?
I can't even get to this exploit spot.
I can get to it. I can possibly get to. Hold on.
I feel like that's like a patched out or something.
I just really have to. Probably patched it out during last spam.
Where am I jumping
to? Okay, so there's not supposed to be like an invisible barrier you're gonna like jump towards.
Here, let's do Plush Man go first.
Okay. Wait, IVV4's already there. Okay. Okay, Plush Man, now your turn.
I feel like I'm the most closest to get to. Okay, Plush Man.
Okay, no, go ahead, Ivy. Go ahead, Ivy.
Okay, I'll go first one more time, I guess. Okay,
alright. Okay.
Fuck.
Okay, now it's a common room W right here. Okay, never mind. I just failed the fucking first jump.
Alright, okay, Plush. Come on, you can get this.
Hold on. I get it. Wait, okay. The invisible barrier's like right here-ish. Like where I'm shooting at.
Yeah.
That's where it is?
Yeah.
Oh, that's where it is?
Huh?
Wouldn't like a smoker or
so how do we get there?
Be able to like pull us off? Or a hunter?
Not really.
I felt we're playing Synergy right now.
Yeah, fucking Synergy, yeah. I get it. Alright, no, fuck it. I'm starting it. I don't really fucking care.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Let's get in the house.
Okay.
Alright, it's like calling for pizza when we're outside the house.
Hell yeah.
Oh?
Okay, walk the doors. Reinforce your doors, buddy. Okay.
Alright.
The zombies can break down the house, too, which is kind
of funny. Oh, yeah. It's very evident that a bunch of, like, white rangers really love anime Lolly. It's so fucking weird.
Alright, I'm gonna trigger the Shinden.
Because they're free.
Yeah,
so many people are like freaked and surprised about that, but I don't think it's really surprising whatsoever. Wait, I thought
you know, like that one guy, he's a freak.
I looked at this and thought it was a One Piece reference. I'm so fucked.
Alright. Okay, let's get that One Piece. 1, 2, 3.
Oh yeah. Let's do it. Okay, wait, you starting it?
Yeah, you started it.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm reinforcing all the doors here. Okay. Gotta close all the doors behind me. I don't care. Reinforcing the doors.
Alright, everybody get your ass upstairs.
Hold on. One of us, like, stand on top of these things because it's a spit won't get to us.
Okay. I'm gonna just stand down here with a shotgun.
Well, you're gonna get charged. Or hunted.
The charger.
Even here? I'll get fucked? Yeah. Okay.
The charger comes in and just charges up the stairs.
Where should I? Who has a fucking Molotov? Plush Man, okay.
Wait. Charge on, stand over here.
Up. Okay, where you are?
Oh wait, we need to activate.
Where am I aiming?
No! It's activated.
It just said activate.
So we're just gonna wait right until.
Okay, so yes, I am.
Okay. Oh, you do have to activate.
Okay.
Plush one's doing
it. Okay. Plus.
You have to do
it twice. One time.
Why is everyone doing? I'm just standing. Alright, get your ass
up here, man. Oh my god. Okay.
Oh, here we go.
You want to switch spots, Plush?
Rescue's coming, okay. I'm shooting down the stairs. Okay, tell me when I'm gonna pipe bomb. I'm gonna pipe bomb now. Fuck it.
Too early, but...
I got a second one, so tell us when.
When we start to get overwhelmed.
Oh, they're right there, okay.
Okay, I'm gonna throw one right now!
Okay, that was probably... Oh, Meowba!
Wait, is it actually Meowba on your screen?
Yeah, it is.
Wait, what the fuck?
Oh, what?
Wait,
the fuck? We gotta pick up
the Hunter, Hunter! Someone's calling me right now.
Oh my god. This is more important, Ivy.
Alright. Hold on a second.
Damn. Oh my god, we have to protect Ivy.
Oh fuck, spitter.
Oh,
where is it? Where is the spitter?
Okay, apparently it does not protect it from spits. Are you kidding?
I'm down.
That's bullshit. Are you?
I'm trying to help you. Wait, I got you. There you go.
Okay.
Bro, I was down. I still got you, bro. Or I got the dog on me, bro.
Don't say that ever again.
Thank you, IPv4.
He's idle right now.
Guys, oh. I'm just doing something right now. I'll be right back.
Oh okay. My god.
Alright.
Wait, is there anything in here? Okay.
No.
There's a machete, I guess. I'll grab the machete. Ugh. Ugh! Okay, here we go. Okay, gotta fucking get more.
Hey, this should be the tank part?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm back in action, boys.
Oh yeah, let's go. Apparently the tank's gonna be coming.
I got pounce. Someone help!
Wait, where are you?
Downstairs!
Fuck!
Don't you see the outline?
No, I didn't!
Are you playing on realism?
Come on, Roan.
No. No, we're not playing on realism.
No, if we were playing on realism, we'd be dead in like 2 hits.
Yeah.
Seriously, like it's not.
Fuck the zombie. Oh boy.
Oh, tank is coming.
Where is it? Okay. I'm hiding upstairs. I'm hiding Anthrax Attic. Oh, they're both here. They're both here.
Oh, ow.
Remember, you can shoot the rocks.
Oh, fuck you!
Okay,
there
dead.
You go. Fuck him.
Okay, there we go. Okay. What? I got skull charge. I'm dead. Okay. How did I not die? Okay, I've gotta wait.
You gotta heal. You have to heal now.
Someone take me while I heal.
Heal right now.
Why are you healing another with the common room?
Because I just wanted to heal immediately. Wait, boomer. Okay, there we go. Okay, fire rounds.
Add 30 or 80-30?
80-30, Brandon dirty. Oh fuck, Exotic, you got sprayed. Didn't you remember?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, the boomer fucking got me.
Okay, kill Miaba.
Miaba?
Yeah. Oh, Jockey!
Insane. Ricky Barrett?
Ricky Barrett, yeah, it's Ricky Barrett. Gotta say, replacing zombies with white women really beasts the horror factor in the game. Wait, it's just myth,
right? I'm literally dying right now. I need to find another health kit sooner or later.
I think there's one, unless someone took it, but there's another one that was on the ground somewhere.
Alright, you give me. Leave me.
Or, Zodic, if you want to, you can go ahead and heal Ivy. Yeah,
I knew I dropped, okay.
Wait, here, I got you.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, we going?
I don't know.
I'm in this, we got left.
I don't know.
Oh, boomer.
I haven't been paying attention to it.
Okay, we going?
We only had one tank, though, so. No, what are you talking about?
No, because we would hear the vehicle.
And the music will get all dramatic.
Well, I've got music replacements on.
Well, I got the music off.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Zombies are up my asshole, dude.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Berwin.
Oh, come on, another fucking gamer guy.
Stop! Okay, where is he? Okay, where's... Okay.
Alright, early review tech USA is coming for us.
Where is... Okay, oh no.
Oh yeah, I see him.
I don't have... I only have a fucking shotgun, okay.
Phew.
Get Liver King!
Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm running out, but I have to reload all my fucking shotgun.
Alright, no. Explosive for steroids uses!
Okay, here we go. Macheted him down.
Oh, I think I hear.
Okay,
oh,
truck.
Oh,
yeah.
Does that kill you?
Oh, okay. I just got ran over.
Oh,
no,
yeah.
No, it did not. No, it did not.
Get the truck in. Truck.
Get those comments off of me. Oh, there's another tank. Don't worry about that tank.
Let's do this!
Oh,
okay.
No. Oh, right, let's go!
We're out of here!
Oh, yes. Let's do this shit, motherfucker. Easy. Hell yeah. Pretty based.
Alright, who... I think nobody died throughout this campaign. I could be wrong.
I went down once. No, I went down once.
No, died.
No, Roan died.
Yeah, I went down once, but I got rescued. I think it was in that map, because I got rescued in the house. Because I got sprayed with AIDS. So so.
Yeah.
Thoughts on Reapies?
What? Thoughts on what?
Wait, thoughts on Dreepy.
I don't know.
Anyway, it's not going to take my leave, so see you guys later.
Oh, okay.
Alright, we'll see you later, Plushman 1.
Yep.
Okay, how many more?
Why does he have 11 in his name? It's not 11, it's 1.
Yeah, exactly. Literally bases APC my Lambo. Does anyone else want to be in here? Whatever the fuck?
I got a Glock in my Rari.
Okay, because I really am pretty bad at this game, gotta be honest. So what is the next
thing?
Yeah, hell yeah, Ivy. So which one do you want to do? Last Stand, Cold Stream, Death Air, Crash Course, No Mercy, Sacrifice?
No Mercy.
Okay, official dedicated, change mode, okay, hell yeah. And this will be the last one we'll do, the last campaign we'll do, then I'll end the stream.
Alright.
Bill, okay, Zoe, okay. Hell yeah. Wait, okay. Okay, does
Wait,
anyone
Exotic,
else...
You cannot be a woman this round.
No, Exotic's always the woman. Exotic's always the fucking woman. Okay, so who is going to be playing... Who's going to be player four? We have to get a fourth person here.
Actually, I want people to be feel bad for me, so I'm going to be Lewis.
Wait, Tyrannus is the black guy?
Well, no, the old man.
Well, to be fair, French...
We're going to be...
Dude, it's like the priority list. It's like if you're French, that just triumphs over everything. You know,
yeah, exactly. We're old, minority, and woman. So
and you know, and that's why. That's and in some I mean. Cases, you know. In some
I don't know.
Cases,
I might just end it now, to be honest. Actually, is there like a deathmatch mode? What we can do in this, whatever.
Versus or what?
Versus. Okay, we might do a versus game. Let's do a versus game. Fuck it. It's ton. Okay.
I know there's like a deathmatch mod, but that's modding though.
Okay, let me. Here it is.
I think I got like ultimately like 60 Word files of mods on this game.
Okay, edit game settings, yeah, so, change mode. Campaign realism, survival, chainsaw massacre, death door, Ford swordsman, hard 8, headshot, tank run, nightmare, Left 4 Dead survival, last gnome on earth, Left 4 Dead 1 co-op, Iron Man, hunting party, what's like a versus mode?
It's the one where you play, you have some people playing as the, infected and some people playing as survivors.
What's it called?
One is...
Versus mode.
No, I can't see it here. Survival, bleed out, chainsaw, four seasons. It's, wait, unless I have to, like, do it friend zone again. Unless I have to, like, do it a different way. Wait, let me leave lobby and do something real quick. We sure want to leave lobby. Yeah, sure.
I mean, I know there's like this one mutation I heard of called.
Yeah, it's called Versus.
No, not Versus, but there's this mutation called three for all, which is like three people only.
Actually, let's do a survival. I think that'll be fun.
All right.
Wait, versus survival? Can you survive against your friends? That sounds pretty fun.
Versus survival?
Yeah, yeah sure. Is that not good?
Sure, yeah, no, we can do that.
We can do one game of that, I don't know. Create new versus
survival. Wait, did they update that versus survival does not pop up in the menu anymore?
I found it, I mean, I have,
No, it's fine, you have to keep scrolling for it.
No. If you look on my fucking thing, I have, if you look on stream, I have a mod that turns it all to Evangelion. Look at this, it's fucking Genda right here. You know, pretty base, pretty fucking base. Versus survival, can you survive against your friend? But I got a ton of stuff, so I don't expose myself. So, play with your friends. Here we go, new versus survival lobby. Dude. Chapter, generator room, gas station. Oh, campaign. Dead air, okay. We'll do the crane, I think.
It's a common Roan W.
Which is the map when you're on the roof? That classic one that everyone fucking.
No mercy?
Okay, no mercy. Yeah, it's rooftop, okay. Rooftop, gotta be like fucking thing and throwing them off the rooftop. Okay. Who's character? Okay. Okay, invite friends. IV4.
and make it his optic.
I'll be on a second.
Sure.
And so, then, let me with 20 votes, it seems that Brown and Dirty takes the lead.
Exactly. Literally based this APC. Remember that mention I looked up? Did you, the King of Fate, Original, aka level 2 or level 3? I'm great. Oh, yeah, I think. What?
We've done some. Okay, you can finish your sentence, actually. Go ahead.
No, you talk.
That's in Haruhi Suzumiya.
Base! It's actually a really good anime.
Why, I think it's a bit overrated, but...
Have you seen the movie?
Yes. Yes, I have.
I don't understand how you can go overrated after seeing the movie. The movie's absolutely fantastic.
I think it's good, actually. I enjoyed that. But I'm talking about, like, the whole... oh, shit. I did not realize that. Oh. Yeah, sorry about that. Tyrone is the infected. I'll be a survivor. Track of the infected.
Okay.
I'd be four. Play survivor with me. Let's try to go up.
All right. Tournament. I'll be Lewis.
Sure. Yeah. Okay. This will be the last thing, and then I'll terminate it or whatever the fuck.
Let's see how long it can last against Rao.
Okay. So it's just me versus Ivy and Exotic. I'm really shit though, so you're gonna win.
Okay.
Also, no looking at the stream. So.
Also, yeah, you can have a total of 8 people on this too. 4 survivors, 4 infected.
Okay, let's do this shit, motherfucker.
Alright.
Wait, okay. Exotic and IBU4, okay. Okay, and after this, I'll just end the stream. Your existence has been terminated!
Alex Gekmo. What thoughts on Alex Gekmo with that whole... Oh wait, did I ever ask you about the tipster drama? Or did you ever talk about that?
What do you mean tipster drama?
Remember the tipster drama that happened like a while ago?
Yeah.
I don't think I ever asked you about that. What are your thoughts on that?
I don't know. The whole like...
Was that Lolly?
Drama? I mean, for a long time, I didn't think it mattered because I think that argument was really cancer that everyone was trying to have. Everyone was having these weird like, semantic debates over what fucking long is and engaging in what I thought was bad faith fucking arguments. Where they were just like, regardless of what someone says, someone's always going to paint it as fucking long. So I thought it was a completely dishonest conversation. That's why I never really interacted with it because I saw fucking Alex post about it. And I was like, Alex, I don't think that's true. So, but I don't know. He just wants to like, say his stuff. So.
Yeah, wait. So you said that there is... semantic debates about Lolly, and then okay.
Yeah, that's essentially what it boils down to, because if someone is really caught liking any of that stuff, then it was going to be, it's not only that, it's going to be like, regardless of even if it was sexual, basically everyone's going to try and call Tips for a pedophile, which I don't think he is, because it starts.
I kind of had like a bit of an issue actually with like the way people kind of handled that, like on my weakness Magante account, you know.
Shut the fuck up.
I did not really like I remember watching Turkey Tom stream, and it's like I get kind of tired of like all the fucking live stream channels that want to cover the news and stuff.
Turkey Tom's been getting a lot of things wrong in his fucking
dark. Yeah, because he was saying something like, oh guys, so we're gonna talk about Tipster, guys, Tipster liked Lolly, and it's like, no he didn't, like what are you talking about? And then he has to get corrected by the chat and be like, oh, where the fuck are you? So you have 4 infected on your team, right?
Yeah, I got 4.
Oh, is that you? Oh, it's not you.
Oh, yeah, this is me.
That's you, okay. Wait, teammates, do you want to help me? Do you want to help me?
Okay, Exotic. Okay, Exotic, this is for every time you stole my jokes. This is for every time, Exotic. This is for every time, Exotic. You're gonna die.
Okay. I helped him.
Hello? I have to watch out for Ron.
I got you, bro.
Yes, Brown in the ground wins, reductively. What? Nothing. Hello, I'm the Nostalgia Critic.
Hello, I'm Nostalgia Critic.
I'm the Nostalgia Critic. I remember it, so you don't have to.
Hello, I'm Nostalgia Critic. Nope. Dude, Tank L?
Shut the fuck up.
Reshield online gaming, guys. Oh, he's coming up though.
Oh my god, you're standing in front of me, you fucking retard. Oh my god.
Sorry, tank died, okay. I don't know how to play. How was I more successful as a hunter than the fucking tank?
Oh fuck, Francis, down.
Okay. No one's down. You downed me as a hunter.
Yeah, but the tank, there's no fucking, there's no stealth as a tank. No stealth as a tank.
Oh, spitter. Oh, gamer, gamer, gamer.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Thank you. Oh, God, God, God.
Oh, whoa, okay.
That's, oh, I just died immediately. Wonderful. Okay.
Oh, as soon as I got hailed, yeah, that had to be wrong.
Wonderful. Oh my god.
We have survived almost 2 minutes.
Is that good?
Help me, bro.
Kinda. We have to get Zoe, though. Hold on.
Oh, god.
Okay. Get BTO, bitch.
Okay. Well, this is an L because Rowan's gonna show up. Okay.
Run, just run.
Oh, okay. No, the timer. I have to survive. No, I want to survive this.
Get BTFO'd,
go,
Exotic.
Go.
Okay. We all died.
Hell yeah.
2 minutes. Almost 2 minutes 31.
Okay. Let's do. Okay. So you got. I got 2 minutes and 30. Now let's do it with IVD as the guy, and okay. I'll be.
Oh my god.
We're changing. How do I do this?
Oh wait, I'm on infected now.
Wait, no. Now it's now. No, wait. We have to change the teams.
No, it's the reason why it's like that. Because now if Tyrone beats 2 minutes and 30 seconds, then he wins.
No, but it's gonna be me versus. This is so unfair. It's me versus the two actual
okay,
people.
Okay, I can. This is gonna be. Change
this teams. Is so bullshit.
Like, well,
I can just hang around then.
No. We have to call vote. Call vote. How do we call vote?
I switched. Oh wait, I switched teams to.
Okay.
To you guys, right?
Okay.
How do I do that?
How do you switch? Is there one of them?
Return. Restart round.
Multiplayer.
You have to go call a vote.
Okay. Call vote. Return to lobby. Restart round. Change tap to kit player or change all talk.
Return to lobby, I guess.
Guess return to lobby.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. So I got 2 minutes. 2 minutes 30 and 55. Okay, so 2 minutes.
Right, so it's gonna be
2 minutes 50, right. 35. Yeah, so 31. Whatever. You sure want to leave the lobby?
Yeah, it's
no.
2 minutes okay. 30 seconds 53.
2 minutes 50 seconds 43.
Yeah.
Okay.
53.
Okay.
All right. Can I choose the map this time or no?
No, same map, otherwise it won't
work. Okay.
Okay, so IV4 is common infected, and choose character. I'm gonna be just Gengar. So,
right.
Okay, so where is game settings, generator room? No, it's not generator, rooftop, there it is. So, Exotic, okay, so it's rooftop. Okay, what's the strategy here, Exotic?
Survive. Okay. Use the pipe bombs, use the Molotovs, cut off areas.
I'm with Fox, I'm pretty sure of this game.
Alright, you guys are gonna die. You're gonna die. Okay.
Let's see who gets the longest score.
I think what this map is, you can use a tank and you can use a charger to like knock people off the map.
Oh, gaming. Okay, alright. I got good energy, alright.
Okay, Exotic, Worth. Shit, okay.
Just gotta play my cards right.
Over here, Tyrone is all the,
Exotic, let me think about where I'm placing these, okay? Where are you placing the tanks?
So, I know there's high bombs around.
Where are we placing the tanks? We're placing them, like, right in here? The propanes? Where are we placing the propanes?
Oh, okay, go. Just around the area, I guess. Like, okay. The main hub area. Sure, we do have a turret.
We don't need that immediately, okay. And wait, IV4 is like having some weird wheezing of fucking terror, so I want to start it now. So I'm starting it.
Alright.
Exotic, are you near? Are you near me? Okay, I'm on the turret.
Oh, Carter?
Oh, wonderful, okay.
That was him, he was Charger, bro. Hunter.
Where is it?
On Bill.
Okay, we just gotta go for 2 more minutes. 2 more minutes, Exotic.
Yeah.
It's gonna be pretty difficult, I gotta be honest.
I only get the tank, though. That's gonna be a kind of...
Yeah, yeah.
Smoker, oh, that's him, that's him, that's him.
Where is it? Okay.
Oh, Boomer over there?
Where's the tank? Oh, there. Okay.
Oh, fuck. Wait, that's him. Yeah. Okay. Oh, no, it wasn't. He's a tank.
Tank, tank, sir. Tank, sir. Tank's behind, tank's behind. Okay. It's her. Oh, did he just almost knock me off? Yeah, he did. Okay.
Be careful, he can actually hit you off the map to kill you.
Oh, fuck. Are we fucked? Exotic? Oh no, Exotic, we're fucked. Just, Exotic, just hide.
Oh, I got it. I'm
better. Exotic, oh, walk over to me, if you can.
No, it's a jockey.
No, Exotic, fuck.
And we all down.
Wait. 145, okay. Yeah.
Dude, we
how it's done.
145.
Longer than in fighting against Roan.
145.97. That's IVV4. IVV4. So it's going to be me and IVV4. So cool vote. Return to lobby.
Okay, Exotic versus me Tyrone.
Yeah. Okay, all this right. Is the final match. Okay, and then I'll end the game. Okay, so rooftop. Okay.
So how did I do that round?
You did a minute faster than me, so... But you did really... I didn't think of fucking pushing people off and instantly incapacitating them. Because I did like a slow burn where I went for everyone individually for some reason. And I kind of got nailed as a tank, so...
Yeah, yeah. If you do that type of shit where it's like you hit people off, that's insane. Especially on this map, you actually fall off the map. So you can get, like, fall off the map from a charger or from a,
Yeah, well, I got melted. Because I wasn't familiar with this. This is not my first time playing this shit, so...
Yeah.
Okay. IVV, what's your plan for this turn?
Alright, our plan is to always, you know...
I didn't even pick up a fucking Molotov. Okay.
Keep, AI and, you know, other infected away. And, you know, mainly focus on survival and keep moving. Because moving around the map always keeps you...
Okay. Tell me when you think you want to start up.
Okay, I mean, I'm just gonna wait.
No, tell me when you want to start.
You can start now. You can start now if you want.
It's always good to keep Exotic on his toes.
Bro, he killed me, bro.
Got killed by the fucking bot.
It's Spitter L, what the fuck? Oh, Rome got me this time, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Get back on top.
I think I'm playing a lot better this time.
Oh, fuck. But...
It's not gonna help me win, is it? So. Okay.
Figure out where he's gonna spawn. Spawn around behind us.
Okay. Where is the thing? Here, something.
He walked into it.
Okay, good.
It barely hit me, bro. That shit barely hit me, bro.
You're walking into it, dude. You're getting yourself hurt, man.
He's dead.
Oh, wait, why did I do that?
Oh my god.
Bro, what the fuck? Dude, I almost knocked you out the fucking cliff. Holy
oh
shit.
Oh my god. Dude. He's about to go hunt around me. Oh god. Exotic. Oh.
Ooh, that's an AI move right there.
Oh, come on.
Oh my god.
Why can't I kill him?
Down, bro? Oh my god. No fucking way.
Look, Ivy, come over to me. Ivy, come over to me. Get in the bot.
Right, give me a second. Gotta get Lewis.
Okay, so Exotic can't beat you now, Ivy. So.
Alright, come on.
So you've won, but let's see who comes in like second. Okay.
Charger killer, holy shit. There's like two of these fucking codes.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay, someone ha- okay. I'm dead.
Where's Round? Are Round down?
Yeah, I'm down.
Bro, Bill? Bro, he got them jukes, bro.
Okay, so Exotic's in last place.
Bro, hell, dude.
Yeah, so Exotic's in last place, so let's just see how long we can go, because I don't think we can go much longer.
Alright, get your health self-healed, man.
Yeah.
Oh crap. Oh, boomer.
Okay.
I got the worst tank spot in the world.
Okay, help me! Oh, you fucking...
I'm down, alright.
Wait, what do you mean you're down? Oh, shit, wait.
Smoker got me.
Okay. Yeah, I did a dumb move there. Fuck, sorry. 3 minutes 40, okay, so... Basically... Me, okay, so Ivy lasted, was like a minute quicker than me. I was a minute longer than him, and Exotic was basically a minute longer than him. So that means
I am Left 4 Dead Survival Champion!
Yes, so yeah. Ivy won, I came in second, despite not really playing this game much, and Exotic came in dead last and third. And out, 1 minute slower than me, and 2 minutes slower than Ivy.
150 hours of experience.
What? Okay, that explains why. Exotic, how many hours have you got in Left 4 Dead 2? How many hours? Check. Go on Steam.
How many hours? 25.
That was fun.
So like a day's worth of playing.
I've got 32, actually, but I haven't played in like years. So. I got 32, but I haven't played in like legitimately years. So. Yeah. Tyrone 40 wasn't brown enough to barbecue himself. Okay, so any last words?
You don't know, the tips are like
fun game, good. Best game ever. Had very much fun.
Hell yeah!
This guy, like Wally, my source is Turkey Tom.
Any words to Mr. Brown and Dirty, Exotic, for his like thoughts on Swass?
He's stealing my bit, but he's becoming more personalized with Swass, asking for her face. Which is,
what do you think about that? If you had one thing to say to anybody, what would you say?
I would never fucking do that, bro. I would never fucking ask people, hey, if you could show me your face, especially in like a private fucking DM.
So one thing, if you had to say to 8030, one thing, in harsh infliction of opinion, what word would you call him?
Hey, 8030, you are brown and dirty.
Thank you.